I actually think that everything is looking weird when I don't do whatever I can, whatever I want, whatever I will. I think this is up. It should be up. You're waiting? Really? That's beautiful. Wait, did you jump in here, man? Start already. Yay! You know what? I just want everyone to recognize this beautiful picture that Jamie did. It's super beautiful. It commemorates. Yeah, I think it actually is 900 screenshots from my videos that she made into a mural. Mural? I think it's called. I can't in English today, but it looks. It's my profile pic, but it's in all. If you zoom it in, I actually think. Okay, the music is gonna be weird here, but let's zoom it in. Yes, so you can get like, get a second here. Like, check this out. Check this out. It's actually my all my videos. Check it out. What? That's what I mean. It's insane. This is like the coolest thing anyone has ever made to me, and it's made from my friend Jamie. I love her freaking face. So let's jump into the game so you can see my face. Hello! I moved the camera from there to over there, so get like the better overview of this beautiful thing I made. You see it? Do you see this beautiful face? Oh, hello! Oh, wait, are you jumping in here? You're beautiful, are you? Are you raiding me? Hello! Oh, hello! Wiki Fox, Guild War, Wipe, Order! Guys, I'm beautiful. Jamie, you're early. Hello, hello! I'll give you a little. Oh, I got a little follow there. That's cool. Guild War! Oh, that's cool. Thank you. Love you so much. No, I love your face. Don't make the guy ironically, just because me and Order being stupid. And that's just all the love. Oh no, Choes joined me. Love your face, bro. Let's do a little thing like this. It's only awkward if I do it alone. I love your freaking faces. Oh, daily like that. Oh. So many nice surprises today. Thank you guys so much for joining in on the fun. It's gonna be so much fun to play this game. The second chapter of Life is Strange. It's gonna be amazing. Oh, Lilybell, welcome back here. I hope you don't intend to spoil as much as you did last time. I'm gonna let that one slide, if that's okay. Gonna let that slide away. It did not happen, and I hope it won't happen today. So thank you very much. That's lovely. Oh, it's Serious Squirrel and Strobe. Well, hello. Love all your faces. Oh, dang! You really went all out with this beautiful. Beautiful raid, and with so many beautiful people, you're all so welcome here. Oh, got even hosts. Let's go for the music here. It's a little dance. Oh, it's beautiful. I like it. Hot diggity daffodil. Wait, I'm just gonna tweet this one out here. I don't know if it actually comes out. So let's go for that. Oh, love all your fakes. Oh, it's Vix Fox. Thank you so much for the host, Fox. Love your freaking face. That's super cool of you guys to do that. Oh, it's another. It's a. Oh, thank you, Lily. Welcome to the channel, and oh, welcome to my face and your beautifulness. Let's share. There's a lot of stuff going on here. That's cool. I'm just gonna share out my own stream like a pro. How about that? Hot. That's just how I roll, pro. Please tell me if the music is too loud. I've been mixing around a little bit with the music. Let's put that down 25%. And then, whoa! Did I click it in? I think I clicked that in. That's great. Oh, love your face, Lily. That's cool. Oh, and all the welcome to all the faces. I love all your faces. It's so cool. I gotta say that I love. Oh! Let's go for this for a moment. This is exciting. You can see everything I did. I think. I don't know if it shows everything I did. I hope it does.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
I'm from Sweden, Wiki.
Everything here at Black.
Now you know.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone. For reals, Warren. This is
Aww.
between you and me.
Don't insult me.
Just gonna ask that.
Hey.
I'm a Swedish fellow.
Max?
Jag talar väldigt bra svenska. Aww, thank you, Jamie. Love your freaking face. Also, I think actually I'm kind of warmed up for this one, but it's cool. Let's go for it.
She just left Arcadia without a word. Mm. Without me.
Oh, I like these. I like her. I like Chloe. She's super cool. I gotta say. I gotta say. Tell me the truth. That's an order. This guy. We're gonna take him down. That uncle. No, wait. Stepdad. He sounded like a douche. Okay, did Chloe believe us? Is that a thing? Or was it more or less like just us like telling her and hoping that she believed us? I don't even know, man. Oh, okay, do I, now I don't need to click it. That's great. But it's really cool that so many people want to join in here by the star. Thank you. And all the love to the lovely Otter. He's the guy that made me come in here from streaming on my YouTube page. And it's mainly because I wanted that delay to get less of. Let's just update that for a moment. To get less of that gosh darn delay. Because I had like 30 second delay on YouTube. Here I got like a few seconds, which is pretty cool. Love your freaking face. All the love to the Otter. But oh, snooze. I'm sorry. Hashtag love the Otter. How about that? Aw, zero score. Is that too loud, by the way? I don't even know. I think it's too loud. It's probably too loud. I really am kind of new at this, so I'm sorry. I'm sorry if everything looks a little bit weird and if everything is a little bit... It's just beautiful. I just love all your faces so much, so I want to celebrate when you do something nice to me. Yeah! I have... all my gifts are Supernatural because I love Supernatural. And it's soon going to start up again! Ah! Wait, season 13, right? It's gonna be amazing! Yeah! Strong start! I love it! I have two streams, now 23 followers here. There's so much support and love going on Beam. And I think it's really cool. I think it's really cool. Oh, thank you so much for following me! Thank you so much! Everybody loves the storm! That's cool. Oh, Dip! There's a lot of hosts! Love your face, Tainted Kane! Everybody loves the Tainted Cane. The tainted love, but in the good way, you know. I don't even know. I love it so much. Also, what do you think about the camera being up there instead of being down here? It looks, when I talk to you like this, it doesn't look like great, but I like how the overlay looks when I go for my background. My beautiful background. Love the taint. Zero score! Do you really need three bots? I don't know, man. I don't know what is going on. It's great music in this game, I gotta say. All the time, I flipping love it. Too much love, I can't even handle it! It's serious love, that's what I call it. You see what I did there? I don't even know, man. Lol. Taint. Love the taint. Oh, space to get up! I'm just waiting for the game to tell me and I forget it. It's interactive. I don't even know, man. I don't even know. So, green is mod, blue is normal, and purple text? I think it's pro? Or you have done a lot of stuff. So I don't even know, man. Oh, let's play the guitar. Yes, because it's so flippin' chill. Does music continuous when you do that? I don't even know. Purple is pro. Hey! Playing support to Beam. Oh, I love her! She's so cool! I love this character so much! So much? No, I actually do. I actually love her so much. I'm purple. Yeah! As in Twitch. Oh, it's like that thing. I love her so much. I can't do this like all the time. I just enjoy the game. When I'm not playing, it's more like a movie, I don't know. This looks like a movie overlay, and that's what they made so great in this game, I gotta say. So, been missing you on the Beam stream because I forgot to follow you here. It's cool, bro! It's super cool! We can't all do everything, and you're just beautiful. Okay, and I know that my stream times aren't always the best for you. And wait, did I take something? I don't even know. Open, do it. How dare you!
Everywhere I'll watch again.
Yes, wear this one, because it's cute. It's super cute. Command add much love Love it so much. I love it. I love it to bits. Wait, where are we gonna go? Oh, let's look at. No, we don't wanna look at that. Let's look at the computer. We don't need to do it much. Love it so much.
As long as he helps me figure this out.
Oh, come on, Warren. What are you doing? Hey, Max, the doctor is in the house. I've been thinking long and hard about your weird request. I will send you a bunch of physics and science links without further ado. I don't know why he's rapping, but it's kind of cool. Here's a few time travel films you must see. I see you must see over the mind. Doctor expects a full explanation of your newfound chronical interest. That's super cool. Too much time. And also, I think it was a Doctor Who. TARDIS. I love him. I love Warren. Oh, and also we need to water this. Our plant gotta feel good.
Drink up.
Rapper Hedgie.
I hold the power over life itself.
Yeah. Yeah. The action will have consequences. Like making... Oh, maybe it will be alive later on. I don't even know. Look. I don't even look at something. Let's go out. Drop you to 480 while my videos upload. Can barely keep up. Aww. Yeah, what is... It's cold, bro. I need the warmth. It's cold here. It's getting warmer, though. Oh, Victoria. Hey, what's up, girl? What's going on? Murder direwolf. Yeah, I did. It jumped me. And it was self-defense, so... You can't... Oh, wait, I'm going to shower. Was it going to... I don't know. It's getting warmth. That's how I roll, mate. YouTube upload sucks a... Oh! Come on! Who did that? And also, wait. Bathroom. No, we're going to the showers. I don't even know what's going on. I'm just... Wait. Showers! Enter. This might be awkward. I don't even know, man. That was so cute, though. Awesome companion. They are! We love them in Game Friends. That's basically where they are. Yay, Jamie! Love your face. Love your face.
I needed that.
Of course, I stood up for you. That's cool. I would have. Or weird, right?
Doesn't everybody here?
Yeah.
By the way, Max, do you still have my copy of the October Country?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh,
serious girl. Love your face, bro.
I didn't realize Bradbury.
It's a little hard here for you.
Can you please bring it back to my room this morning?
Oh, which one?
I just need to take some notes for class.
Ah!
Absolutely. I'll bring it by later.
We gotta take the thing to her. That's cool. What was her name? I don't even remember. Wait, what was your name? Kate. Okay, Kate, we're gonna get the thing for you. But first, we're gonna shower. Yo-ho-ho-ho! Yo-ho-ho-yo! PG, please! Wait. Oh yeah, this scene. Yeah, we probably won't. It's just the shoulders, and when it's just shoulders, it's nothing to be. Hedgie the creeper. Gosh dang it! You and your lies. No, Kate. What's going on, Kate? No bullies.
What's up, Kate?
Oh, Victoria! Come on. Shower is not PG. I don't even know. Black stream for underage. Come on, man. It's just shoulders.
Victoria, that wasn't me. Oh my god, right.
Aw, thank you so much for the
don't
tweet out. Love your face.
Awesome. You said a ton of
Yay!
You're going to be sorry someday.
Yeah, come on, Victoria. What are you doing?
Boo-hoo.
I love
I'm
it so much.
You're a viral slut. I'm sure she had fun.
Oh, come on.
Looks like it.
I know Nathan hooked her up. And you know he has the good shit.
Why is she Reaches being such a douche?
Yup. I still have goddamn paint all over my face.
Aww.
Good thing my faithful minions took their sweet time bringing me a towel.
Aha. The paint won't help you.
We ran all the way. Give it a rest, Taylor.
But what's this tomorrow? I don't even know, man.
Or Courtney for help. You can hang out with Kate. Or Max.
Hello, I hear you. I'm in the shower. Please don't leave me alone. Wow.
She's a weirdo with that dumb camera.
Girls are so rude.
I hate that. I'm so quirky.
I know.
Crap.
Super weird. I don't even get it.
Let's leave the link to Kate's video so everybody gets a chance to see her in action.
Oh, come on.
Such an evil biatch. I love it.
Hashtag evil bitch. Biatch. Can we go for that? Biatch. Biatch! Yeah, that's great. Or got it going now, man. Do anyone know what that's where that song is from, by the way? If you do, I love your face. Hashtag evil biatch! Oh, that was an interesting shower. You haven't played.
I haven't.
No fucks given. Oh, come on, phone, leave me alone! Great, you left me alone. Message. What's the message? Let's look at it.
Is that the link to Kate's video? Damn, Victoria is so fucking mean.
Oh, come on, erase it.
Even if I can speak one person.
Oh, manly order. Love your face. Ostrov, love your face. Thank you for the tweet out. Okay, we erase that. Look, use. No, yeah, let's do that. Let's watch. Hashtags. It's too many hashtags.
Sorry.
Oh, wait, so when the shower, it goes... And also, who's in the shower? If it's Victoria, then I would do it out again. Racialism, that's not cool to write on the wall. Hashtags are dumb, but also cool somehow. 100%, all the time. Okay, we need to go to our thing. Is this this Taylor? Wait, where are we? Where are... Wait. Juliet. It's over here. I don't even know. Hash brows. Kate's room. No. That's who she wants. Max's room. Oh, I like that little picture. That's amazing. Finishes our pizza. I want pizza too. I want to stay, but I don't want to spoil myself. It's super cool, you beautiful order. I would love to have you here too. But if you can't, then I won't. Your face is just lovely though, so you can be wherever you want. Search. Why do I have such a bad order of stuff? Is that the thing?
Of course he just spilled soda on Kate's book.
Oh wait, can I
fix this fast?
Cannot turn burn back time. Bloop. Yeah. Skip. There we go. Okay. Move the glass. Best power ever. It's tradition. Wipe by eating something, then yay! Don't poop yourself. Please, Otter, don't poop yourself.
Aha, you sneaky book.
Yeah, we did it. Send message when I'm ready. Oh, you're talking about you're gonna play some Overwatch. I might wanna join you if you.
I need to get dressed before I go there.
Oh, wait. I need to close. We could get dressed. I might join you if you stream for a long while. I don't even get it.
Hey, Einstein.
Yay, me, and also, gosh. Dang it. Go eat. Take care of yourself. I love you. And your face.
Now I can finally take this back to Kate.
Oh, love your face, Mr. Otter. Oh, it's gonna be a lot of things going on. I know it. Wait. Someone told him. Keep your smart mouth shut about everything, or I'm coming for your ass. I know where you sleep. Is that what it is called? Stupid face. What was it called? I don't know what his face was. Warren was a nice guy we liked. Nate? Is that the guy we didn't like? Yeah, I can cover your game, man. Cover the game. It probably won't spoil. Chloe, what do you said? I'm on my way. You're evil. 40 minutes or else. No, that's not evil. Mom? Hey, honey, I didn't forget about you. I did it.
So cool.
Yeah, you can eat something. You can always have time to eat something. Knock.
Kate,
please don't cry.
Yes, I'm here. I'm in
that. I'm sorry. Please don't cry. Oh, yeah, you can eat some. Eat a sandwich. Hey, I got the thing. Tainted Kane! Thank you for your tweet and your face.
Max. Why did you step in between David and me yesterday?
Because David's a dick! Yeah, we did.
I hate bullies. David Madsen should know better.
Gotta grab something from the vending machine. Like, once family
nice
to see that place you game
me.
With hella curse.
Wait, I actually do.
Well, I don't know. I'm gonna make a vlog about that, but
well,
I still aim to have a family friendly channel. It's more like.
He thinks I'm
I don't think. I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna talk about it later. It's weird talk when people are talking. I don't know. Yeah, wait. What about the video? Did you party with them? Why? Wait, what video? What?
Why does he think that?
Because he saw the video.
You can rewind time. No! Flip the table. Everyone flip the table. Mera!
Tell me about the video and maybe I can help.
Basically, I went to one Vortex Club party and ended up making out with a bunch of people.
Aw, Kate.
And I have no memory of it.
It's the drugs. Why would you... Doesn't sound like you.
Doesn't sound like you.
Game spoiled, Meta, come on. Everyone flip the table. Stop!
You have to tell me more than that. What happened at the...
Gosh, dang it.
Did you drink?
And also flag. Flag and timeout. No, I'm just kidding.
And then I tried that.
Oh, wait. Oh, God. That's not enough to get wasted.
Not enough to get wasted, is it?
I don't get wasted. I take a sip in church so I don't
score.
End up on a viral video, okay?
Did somebody drug you?
They probably
did. Remember...
Maybe it was David.
Sick and dizzy.
Go on.
Then Nathan Prescott said he would take me to the hospital.
Serious squirrel. Nathan Prescott! Did you go? How sick were you? Nathan Prescott!
Nathan Prescott? Oh, shit.
Oh, it is Nate.
He was being nice for a change when he offered to help me.
He's the opposite of nice.
Mickey Fox, next. You can crawl up with me. You can just hang out. You don't need to be scared.
And I woke up.
I promise.
I thought it was a hospital because it was so white and bright.
Go on.
Tables have turned!
Batch!
Come on. Someone's talking.
Wait. A doctor until I heard Nathan. Felt a sharp sting in my neck. And.
No.
And.
Are you sure?
Are you sure?
Of course. You think I'm making this crap up?
No, I'm not. I'm not. I'm sorry. It wasn't...
No, I'm just being deductive.
Can I go back in time? I don't know.
Then what happened?
Oh, Caitlin, love your face. This is a super serious moment, but I'm gonna love your face in just a moment.
I didn't have any marks or bruises, but I felt gross.
Aw.
So,
wait, you gotta go, Jamie.
I have no idea.
But I love your face.
Probably Victoria. She was there being her mean self.
Jesus, Kate. I'm sorry.
Way to replace Jamie.
Serious shit.
Oh,
how do I get a viral
love your face, Jeju.
I know it's already spreading. What if my church sees that?
No.
I need to know what to do.
Kate, we'll figure it out. I'll check back later, okay?
I think we did a good conversation.
Church. You can put my book here near my bag.
Yeah, of course. No one can replace Jamie. That's 100% true. Jamie is a beautiful, beautiful awesomeness of a person, of an awesomeness person, and love her face. And everybody should look at that beautiful mural. Wait, mosaic she made. It was awesome.
Absolutely.
I love your face, Yeju. Wait.
I need to find out if Nathan Prescott helped me or hurt me after that party.
Do you want me to talk to Nate?
Should I go to the police?
Oh my god! Okay, wait, this is probably the kind of game where we should look for proof. Because if we go to the police and we're, well, that's, well, all game, we can't just go telling someone like, hey, it's a douchebag, ass, douche, rapist, or whatever, I don't even know what happened. Or a drugger, or I don't know. We can't just, we should go for proof, you know, we probably need proof. Otherwise, if we're wrong, then it's gonna be tough.
If you do that, they won't believe you. You're on video grabbing at all those guys, and they'll use that against you. Bad.
But I know I was drugged.
That's what you have to prove, not them.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just telling you how the cops in school will look at this.
Aw, love your face, Jamie.
Exactly.
See you later.
You make me feel so hopeless.
No.
I
just don't want you to get hurt anymore.
That seems impossible at this point. So that's your answer?
Well, I don't know.
You should wait. There are other things going on that might help you.
Mosaic.
But not right now.
That's how we say it in Swedish,
so
by the way.
Mosaic. So people calling me a viral slut.
No.
Thanks, Max.
No, I'm sorry! Wait, what? Should I tell her to go to police? I think it's better that we find proof first, right?
Good job, Dr. Max. She didn't like what I had to say, but we need more proof of what happened.
Yeah, guys, I think this is good because if I can go back and change it now, but I don't know if I should. Because I think it's like better for us to tell her that she need proof than just go around saying something. Because if she doesn't have any proof, then that would be bad. Then that would be really bad to say something like that. Because then that would be, you know, that wouldn't be nice. I don't even know. And I think it's good that you did this. I don't know. Oh, Caitlin! Oh, thank you so much for the follow. Love your freaking face. Thank you so much. Love you so much. They never like any decisions you make sticking with your gut. Is that true? All right. Well, I think this is my gut feeling is that they wouldn't like that. Look. Can I do something in this room before I go drawing? Let's look at it and be like, hey.
Kate's art is perfect. Beautiful drawing.
It is.
It's so fun and colorful and positive.
Yeah. It's really cute. I like it. Oh no, I don't. She feels like she done something wrong, but she didn't. Yes, a tip. Look at everything. What? Really? Is that a thing? Like I should like look at them for real? Look at them. Like, hey, oh look at that. Oh look at that. Oh look at that. I don't care the journal. Let's look
Kate
at the violin.
She used to play the violin every morning.
She used the mouse to move. What? Uh-oh.
Kate's room is usually immaculate.
Aww.
For her, this must be a pigsty.
Yeah, I'm so... Oh, it's because of reasons, and we don't like it.
Maybe Kate has a split personality. Church girl by day, party monster by night.
Ruh-oh. Ruby-roo.
Kate even makes notes in her Bible. My parents never once took me to church.
Dang.
I had nothing
You're
to
spoiling powerful art today.
I don't know what to believe now.
Dang it, Dylan English. You play as a girl! Hashtag spoil. Spoil the game. Timeout. Someone put Vicky on timeout. Damn it! No, Scott, don't. Jesus, this is a nice family. Jesus Christ, a nice family.
It's way too emo in here.
It's way too emo.
Isn't that gloomy?
No. And she's not very concerned with me rocking around doing.
Like when she smiles.
Oh, she's beautiful. And also, you have Jesus fish. I like it. What's this dry? Let's look at this dry.
Good lord.
This is. And then, names of people the computer gave him making a scroll across it. Not cool. Okay, so her drawings are a little bit darker now. That's not fun at all. How do you know she identified as triggered? Dear Katie, no spirit or devil can have prepared me for what you had done in that videotape. And like a Jezebel, you released your harlot image before God's eye. I will pray in my shirt for yourself to be saved from eternal hellfire. Oh, that's very judgmental, I would say. Poor photo. Oh, your photo! I need the photo stuff. Social justice. I love it. Gosh dang it.
That is the cutest bunny ever.
No.
I bet Kate is a good mom.
Of course, yes. Of course, yes. Kate is great. Tissues. No, she's been crying.
That's a lot of tears. She's going to go through. I had no idea that Kate ever found Stella.
Get it! Nyah, nyah, run, kitty! I'm busy! Wait, can I go through?
Kate really has a doting father.
And the light shine in the darkness, and the darkness comprehend it not! John 1:5? Kate, you will always be my brightest light against the dark! Hugs and love! Pop! Oh wait, okay, we're gonna look at that also.
Why did she cover up the mirror?
Oh,
she can't look at herself.
Come on, we need to talk to Victoria. Like, hey, can you stop being such a biatch? That would be fun if you could stop being such a biatch. Great. Wait, where should we go? Woo. Oh, wait. What? Press read so you can. Yeah. I was supposed to do that. Wait, isn't the tab the text? SMSs. Chloe, no emoji. Wait, Don't hurt your fingers texting. Wait. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Max, food, two whales, see you there. Don't hurt your fingers texting. Yay, breakfast. No emoji! Oh, okay, so because she's... I think Kate is like me, like spamming with emojis. Hashtag no judgment. Great! Great, look at this poster. Don't be a zombie. Social media has a time and place. Don't let the flash you by. Don't let life flash you by. A message from the Clear Heart Foundation. Hashtag get some coffee. Oh, I would love to have some coffee. Wait, where do we get some coffee? Can we get some coffee for real? Is that a thing? Max, do you have coffee in your room? Why did I know about this? I want to know about this. Hedgie is a machine. Apparently I am. And also, wait, should we just go? I think we wanna, because there's so much stuff to look at. Should I really look at everything? That would take
That's
a lot forever.
That's the only tourist picture I let them take of me at the Space Needle.
Hello, Chloe is voiced by Ashley Birch. I don't know who that is, but I she's probably super cool. Anyone for coffee? Yeah, I'm a hashtag machine. I get it. I'm sorry. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. Whoa! Meta! Thank you so much for the follow. Love you, freaking face. I hope you're having a great time. And keep up with the hardcore spoilers. Where are we going? Missing person. No. What's up, girl? Brooke! That's the name of your girlfriend, Cereal. I love it. Hello.
Hey, Brooke. Oh, hi, Max.
Did you see the show?
Did you see the freak snowfall yesterday?
Oh.
I was riveted by that weird snow flurry.
Yeah.
I can't tell if you're being serious or not. Since I'm a science noob,
Tiny Tina?
You could explain it. I'm serious. Oh. Even meteorologists can't explain that snow. I bet Warren can.
Vaguely Asian.
Did you talk to him yet?
Wait, I will later.
I will later. Lucky you.
At the end,
sure
there are
down,
aliens. A guy flies planes into. I think that seems out of the game, man. I think you're just making stuff up. Should we go left? But delete. Yeah, let's do that. I was wondering when you're gonna go with hardcore. Wait, what? Hardcore? I don't even know. There's so many beautiful, like, overviews in this game. I think it's really, really great. Oh, it's a little... Oh, I'm sorry. I hope that he didn't get any, like...
The paint job looks great.
Crap.
Samuel knows his colors.
Yeah. Great, Samuel. How are you? Can I take a picture of
the birds? Are flocking around Samuel.
Oh, that's great. Hello, Samuel.
Hey, Samuel. You're up early.
How are you?
Oh, hello, young Max. I do love the early morning.
Yeah.
And I can feel the animals waking up with
you. Oh, come on, Zero. Animal, snow, talk later. Let's just talk later.
I so don't want to get in the way of your morning ritual.
I'm sorry, Samuel.
See you later.
Yeah, it's super beautiful. I love it. I flip and love it. Let's run. Okay, let's talk to this Taylor. Rachel owes me money. Pay up, bitch. Okay, hello. What's up, Taylor?
Hi, Taylor. Just because you were nice to Victoria doesn't mean I have to be nice.
Okay, that's cool. Let's not fight. Please be adults.
I don't want to fight with you or Victoria. Instead of smack talk, let's just talk.
How about that?
For once.
You're funny. Well, I'm not doing anything at the moment, so talk.
Ah, okay. Victoria. Let's talk about
Why
Victoria.
Why do you hang out with Victoria? She's pretty mean to you and Courtney.
And she's bossy, too. Look, you don't know her. I do.
Oh, that's cool.
And she's one of the best friends you could have.
That's bossy best friend. That's amazing.
I guess
amazing.
I've had mean bossy best friends, too. Better than having mean bossy parents.
I would love it if my mom was mean or bossy.
Oh, you played it, Caitlin?
But whatever.
Oh, I'm enjoying this so far. Wait. Did I do wrong here? No, let's go back. Hello, Kate.
Hi,
no, Taylor, what's
Hi,
up?
Hey, Taylor.
About your mom?
I've heard that your mother was sick.
Oh.
I'm so sorry. What happened to her?
Well, if you do care, my mom had back surgery. Victoria was there for me.
Oh, that's nice.
But you are for Kate. I'm not about tearing people down, Max.
No, that's cool.
No, that's why I wanted to
take down the video, could you?
Glad we did.
Oh, we did something great.
Hi again, Taylor.
I'm sorry.
That wasn't such a bad talk.
Oh.
We should do it again.
Yeah.
See you later.
Like, take down that gosh dang video. Like the paint the art style. Yeah, 100%.
Yes,
I freaking.
Come on over here.
Wait, you sound like you talk, but you didn't talk, Warren. What kind of magic is this? You did good. Taylor admitted her mother was sick. Oh, that's great. Well, that's not great that she's sick, but she admitted it. But I gave it to Brooke to play, but it seems like Walking Dead games are similar. Oh, yeah. In a cool way. I suggested you. Oh, yeah. Do it. Do it. I'm also playing that on my channel. On my YouTube channel. That's cool.
Waiting for a call?
Oh, who's gonna call?
The call. Anyway, I wanted to rap about that action yesterday.
Oh. Thank you.
By the way, thank you for stepping in.
That was super cool.
You're pretty badass, Warren. I owe you.
And love you. I mean,
oh,
I just owe you.
Yes, you do. I got knocked on my ass by that dick. I'm some personal superhero.
Yeah.
You're a real everyday hero.
Like a
you
pro.
You stood up to a bully, and it was awesome.
Even though you left me with said bully and ran off with that girl.
Oh, come on.
She's pretty punk rock. How do you know her?
He's cool. Just a pirate? It's just a pirate. Why wouldn't I say her name? It's Chloe Price.
An old friend. Chloe Price.
We like Warren.
In a while.
I bet you were glad to see her blast up.
Wife plays.
Rockstar. Which begs the
question. I have a few things to want to do, but I got home last year. Aww. Yeah, he's moving like a pro. I busted him. Don't get involved, Warren. Please.
He's dangerous.
Please.
I don't want you to get
involved. Don't.
You got me there, but lay low. Nathan Prescott is going to get his karma soon.
Yeah, we gotta make sure of it.
Like that bizarro snowfall yesterday. Speaking of dystopia,
yeah.
That drive-in is having a 70s Planet of the Apes marathon.
Yeah.
Let's go ape.
Yeah, I love Warren. Yes. Oh, but not now,
yes,
but yes.
That's exactly what I need.
Yes.
I love those old school ape films.
Well, that was easier than I thought. Cool. I'll text you the info.
And also, Zero, it looks cool. Of course you're gonna buy a house. I would love to have a house myself. One day, and I will. But, you know, life. But it's super good. I can't wait to see it, man, when you get this. Wait, have you bought one yet? Or did you, like, plant by it? I don't know. But I would love to see pictures as soon as possible.
This has something to do with Kate.
No, not David and Nathan. They're both awful. Oh, they're both terrible. I don't like them at all. Does that make me terrible? Because I'm like, hey, they're terrible. I don't even know. Hello, boss man. We going to Chloe, right? That was me. I don't even remember. Because I've been looking at the chat so much. It's great. Music time. Yeah. Like another overview thing going on. I'm sorry. I need to stop hitting the mic. It's just here. It's so tempting to hit it. Boop. I'm sorry. I don't even know.
Don't you know that?
Gosh dang music. I love it. Countdown Max vibes and Max. You hit how many? You can do that for me also, because that's... I don't vibe, but it's my nose itches all the time. I don't even know why. I have one that is still in a lease here. Expensive to end it early. Oh, dang. Hit the mic. I do a command for that, man. You should do that a little. You can do a command for that. You can do the explanation point nose itch or something. And then you can just plus one. I think okay, I'll counter for that. Second bet, I probably can do it. It's kind of a tick for me nowadays. Oh, there we go! Yeah, you're recording itches. I don't even know, man. I don't even know. I like having the camera up there, even though it's more me looking over there, but it's more like, there we are, but there's a text. And then there we are. I don't even know. Do you think it looks cool? Because now that I have my little webcam on my regular video camera, so it looks easier for me to not get confused, which I do sometimes, which looks weird. As soon as I'm recording, I always itch the nose the last like 2 hours. Yeah, I don't even know, man. It's super weird. Exactly. All the flipping time.
Did you? Please.
I wouldn't dream of it.
I would never try to do that. Hey. But it steals
my lottery. Talk about going back in time. The diner looks exactly the same.
Ooh.
Save our city, of course. I will take a flyer.
Look at all these
flyers. Okay, bro, so you need your hands too bad. Hachoo! Restore the lifeblood of Arcadian Bay! Save our bay! And the man may draw it in the day! Great, of course. Hi, Mr. Fisherman, can we talk?
Morning. Looks like you're ready to catch some serious
fish. Yeah!
I wish, young gal.
Hey.
Arcadia Bay just isn't the same fishing town I grew up
in. Oh, that's too bad, man. The town changed.
Has the town changed much?
By Neptune's beard, it has.
By Neptune's beard.
King of the harbor.
You did good.
You did pretty good to have lasted this long.
Oh, the fish used to jump onto my boat.
Oh.
Prescott's and their finance fiends snapped.
Nathan Prescott, the gosh dang Prescott family.
The Prescotts have a lot of power.
They might rename the town Prescott Bay. That tells you much.
Oh, that's gross. You know them? They own my school. Yeah.
They own my school.
Crooks gain respect when they put their names on schools and libraries.
Oh.
Let's not get downcast. I hear the fish calling for Bali High. Never forget that old fishermen never die.
Of course.
They just smell that way.
I'd love to learn more, but I have to get going.
Oh.
Happy fishing out there.
Oh, poor guy. Oh, from Chloe. What did you call, girl? Run late, grab some booze in the diner. Mom will feed you. Somebody better. I like Great. Great. Let go. Exit. Okay, so her mom works here? That's great. Spoiler. Prescott's are major douchebags. What? No way! Mind blown!
The sound of clanging silverware makes me feel 13 again.
Look at the...
Good lord. Talk about apocalyptic.
Penn Estates. Welcome. The Prescott Development invites you to live with the bay. Live in the woods. I don't even know. The real spoilers. Gosh dang it. Well, I say that the douches. Spoilers. There are spoilers. The 25th annual Happy Halloween Bazaar! I'm sorry, my mic.
I love you so much.
Great pumpkin carving contests, local vendors and food trucks, tricks and treats. Oh, and Happy Halloween, that's my new thing. Happy Halloween! Oh, sup, bro?
Did you catch any big ones today?
If by big you mean none, then sure. I caught a lot of big ones.
Oh, that's great. I like the attitude. Don't look at the cars. Some of them have spoilers. Ha ha! I see what you did there. Hello, weird lady.
Hello there to you. Such a beautiful day, eh?
Hello.
It's gonna be a super day.
Yeah.
Enjoy breakfast, eh?
Okay. Hello. Enjoy your breakfast, eh? Look. Let's look at this one.
The poster doesn't mention whacked students with guns.
Popping? Is there popping? Huh. Let's try something else. Oh, okay. Did it work now? I hope it doesn't pop with anything, because I heard that in my recordings, which it's horrible. So tell me if it doesn't happen now, otherwise I need to change, like, the outlet that back there. It will take a minute. I don't even know, man. Kate Marsh, love you long time. Is that me? Flush before pissing on the floor. Sounds good so far. Well, great for telling me, man. I can't. Arcadia Gay sucks
Thank
the
you,
dick.
Redneck poet.
Oh, that's cool. T-shirt. Let's look at it.
I would buy a shirt, but they're so damn tourist.
Yeah, of course. I would never buy a... I don't even know. Hi, dude. What's up?
What do you want? I feel like
my brother-in-law
shit.
Has
I'm
a shirt
here, so spare me,
that
please.
Is all spoilers. Like car spoilers?
Hello, sir.
Hi, young lady.
Oh, no.
You look a little lost.
Oh, yeah. Ah, I'm just hungry.
Just hungry and thinking about what to eat.
Now, that is a real problem at the Two Wells.
Of course, I can never decide.
Joyce's pumpkin pie or grilled mac and cheese?
I gotta say, I like this guy. Chloe. Yes, David? Let's talk about Joyce.
How well do you know Joyce?
I know her delicious grub. Everybody at the station comes here. I take care of this place like it's our own kitchen. And Joyce, like she's our mother.
Our mother? Oh, that's cool. David, what do you think
I
about that guy?
I guess you're friends with David Madsen.
I wouldn't use that word.
Ah.
We know each other.
Oh, this guy's a good guy! Yes, I'm just curious. I don't want to say
just
something.
Curious. I'm surprised.
Looks so fabulous with
that
fur. Thank you very much.
Mayford
Burns, this is I don't even know. Life is Strange.
We're happy. David
Chapter 2,
exactly
Life is Strange. It's pretty cool. Thank you and welcome. I don't even know. Wait, you're welcome here. I get so into the story right now, so I don't even know.
No Chloe?
Sadly, we all
there are no good guys. I think this guy's a good guy.
Poor Joyce.
This guy's probably
she even
a good
just
guy.
Got busted with pot in her room.
Oh, no. No big thing. Who told you? That's not good. Wait. No big thing. Alright,
is that really a big thing? At least she was chilling in her room.
How do you know she was chilling in her room? She might have been getting high or getting a spray can or whatever. I'd like to think the best of
it's a grim
she's now in the Arcadia
life.
Bay Police
go
department.
Get some food
is she a friend of yours?
They're no, yeah. Not real. I have to go.
Not really.
I don't know. I'm sorry.
That's good. She's not a bad person. She's had hard times, but there's no excuse for burning things.
I know her dad died.
My dad died when I was 13.
Oh.
I never burned garbage cans or...
Wait, because now I lied to the cop.
Joyce is a great
and now, and then she's going to be there later on.
I have to go now. Enjoy your breakfast.
By the way, one thing I can tell you for certain...
I have a lot of... I had a lot of bad things going on in my life. And a lot of rotten eggs. But it's all a lot better now.
He's pretty sketchy himself. That's all I can say for now. I should finish up my coffee and get to work.
Ooh. Do I want a trucker? No. Okay, let's neither the book nor the movies are in my home. What? The Shades of Grey. And also I haven't seen them. The thing. I haven't seen it. People say like that it's weird and I was like, I don't wanna know.
Lovely young woman.
I don't have time.
How are you doing, Max?
Hello, Joyce.
It's nice to see you again. You look the same.
Spoiler,
like
shit's
I'm
about to go. Wiki, don't say that!
All these years.
No, you still look pretty.
Nice save, kid. You're still smart.
Thank you.
I wish you'd been here to help save Chloe.
But no,
she got busted yesterday smoking out.
Gotta grab it up, but I'm gonna drop you. Aww. Thank you, Burns. Love your face. Welcome to the epicness and my face.
I hope you get to know him on your terms, not Chloe's. He's a good man.
Everybody, hashtag love the Burns. How about that?
Since you married him, but don't be so harsh on Chloe.
It's good you're here. I was hoping you could be a good influence in her life now.
Of course I
will.
Be.
Promise. I know things were hard for you and Chloe. I feel bad I didn't call.
Thank you for the host, bro.
Now my
folks
are in Seattle and I'm all alone with Blackwell.
Love the birds.
It's my karma.
You did the right thing. You moved forward with your life. I did after William passed on. Chloe? Chloe chose to stay angry.
Aww, she's so
angry,
but still.
I hope we see more of you. Chloe needs an old friend again.
I will always
Joyce,
be there for her.
I am so sorry about William.
Yeah, I only have supernatural gifts.
I'm glad,
I think there are four of them, actually.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories. Even if Chloe doesn't understand yet.
Chloe understands. I don't know.
Chloe understands. She just needs
am I so
time.
Close? I am? Let's update the StreamYard, and it will tell me. 27, that's amazing.
Tattoos,
I freaking love it.
Blue hair. Now she's got to rebel against her stepfather.
Supernatural the gift that keeps on
I
giving.
See why.
I know we've been real lately,
well,
man.
Chloe
get to know
you?
Me, David Hitter. Wait. Because if I say this, I don't even know, you guys. If I say no. If I say that, I'll be betraying Chloe. Lady. I think we probably say nothing because it's not our place, right? No, we gotta go for nothing.
Chloe doesn't have to tell me anything. I just know how David is at Blackwell.
Yeah.
You know what happened. David slapped Chloe. He fucked up.
More than once.
But Chloe does push David, and it's not fair. He paid his dues in a war.
So? He doesn't care about doesn't mean he can hit anyone.
All the students at Blackwell.
Oh! Kiri! Welcome to my face, and welcome to the stream. I hope you're having a nice day. I hope you're feeling great, and all that stuff. Kiri hype. Hashtag Kiri the love. Love for the Kiri. No excuse to hit her.
That's no excuse to hit a girl.
Yeah, he's an adult.
He's an adult.
Come on, man.
I don't like it either, Max. David swore it would never happen
oh,
again.
Oh, that's cool.
He's
excuses.
True to his word.
Excuses.
I just want us to be a family soon. I guess it's all about time.
Kiri love. All the Kiri
so,
love.
Now
kitty, kitty,
let's
love.
Get down to the nitty gritty. What do you want to eat?
What I need to eat? Will bacon omelette. This sounds super good. Bulgarian waffle. I cannot go away from waffles. I even have waffles in my follow thingy. So we need to go for waffles. That's
the
like
last
that.
Good Belgian
that
waffle
and
I
epic. I can't go away from.
13 years old.
I'm locked up.
So, bring it on.
Yeah.
Now finish your coffee.
Of course. Can I get more coffee, please? More. Yes, black, please. All the black. Black coffee. Just a little bit of whatever.
One Belgian waffle for the hungry girl.
Graffiti.
Nerd graffiti.
Coffee love.
Warren must have been here.
Yeah.
I love the delicious anticipation of breakfast.
Oh, drink it. Drink it. Hashtag coffee hype.
This is
hashtag
like fourth dimensional deja vu. I keep going back in time.
Yeah, this is a cool place. I gotta say.
Beer and bacon before I die.
Please.
It's a diner, not a bar.
No beer.
Oh, they're gonna fight.
The only thing that's changed on
I think they're gonna fight.
Prices.
Black coffee is my favorite. I had to go. I like a little bit of milk. That's how we say it in Swedish. Almost, it's milk. But I want a little bit of milk in my coffee. Yes, it makes it.
Stick with bacon.
It makes it just a little bit creamy, and I like it.
This is like fourth dimension.
Oh come on! I don't want. You don't need to say that.
What kind of dive is this?
Look out!
The lighthouse looks so mysterious.
You have to get some. I also want to get some coffee.
Forever. I guess I actually can now.
Hmm.
But then it wouldn't be
a
moment.
You'll love this.
Oh, thank you.
You'll love this.
Oh, said twice. That's cool.
I'm drooling like a baby.
Yeah.
Still can't believe you're a woman. When I look at pictures of Chloe.
Not a woman.
Speak to the devil.
Hello, Chloe. What's up? Oh, the police is there still. Oh, she's cool.
Mom and Max,
she's so
again.
Cool.
And Chloe looking for a free meal.
Yes, of course.
Put your whole damn college fund on your tab.
Yeah.
I'm treating Chloe for breakfast.
No, you're not. This is my treat to you for coming back to rescue my daughter.
Nobody needs to rescue me.
Yeah.
Unless you set your room on fire smoking out.
Oh.
Oh God, here it comes. Didn't you and Sergeant Pepper already read me the riot
Sergeant
act last night?
Pepper.
Call him David if you don't want to be lectured. You only get one damn slice of bacon a day.
Aww. Please, Mama.
You guys are still the same.
Another reason to blow this town?
No.
What is this shit on the jukebox?
I don't even know, man. What do you want? What are you? I can do. Let me choose. Please.
Now that that's out of the way.
Yeah. Oh, she's so cool.
About your superpower.
Yeah.
I don't have any explanation. And I can't explain why I saw that crazy fucking tornado.
Come on.
Everybody's swearing all the time.
I want proof.
Kids these days.
Time.
This is all happening so fast.
We'll start slow. Right here. Now.
I can tell you every single thing you have in your pockets.
You have X-ray vision.
Black coffee with almond milk.
In my pockets.
I know almond milk, but it sounds good. So I agree. Hashtag agree. No, don't hashtag that. It's just agree.
Okay, Max. Impress me.
What do you want me to do? Wait, okay. A chewing gum.
Some old chewing gum?
Nada. Not impressed.
Okay.
Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's actually in my pockets.
Yeah. Okay, cigarettes.
That was beyond epic fail.
Cigarettes, a lottery ticket, and money. Did she steal a lottery ticket from the guy outside? Is that a thing? If I could turn back time. It's gonna be all the time. That's like my horrible jokes.
This is me telling you what's inside your pockets.
Okay, Max, I'm hella ready.
Tube of glitter, chewing gum, keys. Wait, what was there? Tubular.
You have a tube of glitter in there, right?
Nada.
Oh.
Wrong answer.
Oops.
Okay, psychic.
Wait, I wanna see. What was it? Key. I'm stupid. If I could turn. I'm sorry. Hey!
This is me telling you.
Okay, Max. I'm hell.
You're hell already. Okay, keys.
Your car keys.
Duh, way too easy.
Yeah.
I need details. Describe my keychain.
It was a little bear. No, bullet. No, razor blade key. Come on, I didn't. Razor blade keychain.
You definitely have a razor blade keychain.
That was so.
Oh, come on!
Okay, psychic girl. Let me show you what's happening.
Okay, what is it? Look. You gotta look at them, okay? Let's look.
Okay, Max. Study every item carefully and don't forget anything.
So it's a little bear. Oh, this is what I need to do. I need to look at it, otherwise it would be wrong, okay? A keychain with a little panda bear. Cigarettes. A lot of coins. 1 cent? Is that useful? It seems weird. I don't even know. This is a warning ticket. Oh, it wasn't. Okay, cool. Cool. We did it. If I could... I don't even know, man. There we go, back in time soon.
Okay, Max.
Okay, you're hell already. Okay. We got cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have cigarettes on you.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker. But how many cigarettes?
Oh, come on! I didn't look at that. How many cigarettes? 13. There's two rows.
13 cigarettes.
I smoke too much to have 13 cigarettes. Okay, psychic girl, let me show you what's at.
Do I need to remember everything like that? That is tough. Okay.
Okay, Max.
Yeah, keychain. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 cigarettes. And how many coins? Okay, 1 cent. Wait, 6 cents. And what are these? Quarters. What is a quarter? Is that 25? I don't even know. And this is 5 cents. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 11 and then plus 75. Cool. So 86. Great. Amazing. I'm gonna count stuff. This is greatest let's play ever. Make your head count American money. That's not cool. What was it? 86? Yeah. Oh, whoa.
It's my turn.
Okay, Max.
You're ready, okay. Let's go with the money, because I had it in my head.
Some money.
So many.
Clearly I'm rich as fuck. How much do I have?
86. 4 quarters. No, it's one. One was just a fiver. So it's 86.
86 cents.
That's right. Living large in Arcadia Bay.
Hey.
So that was cool. Show me more.
Yeah. Cigarettes.
I'm pretty sure you have.
Boop.
Yes, you know I'm a smoker.
Boop. Seven.
Seven cigarettes.
Yeah.
A superpower that allows you to count cigarettes.
Ah, cool. Like a pro, man. Super useful.
Something else in my pockets?
It's pretty hard as a four. It's super hard, but I did it.
Your car keys.
Duh, wait.
Details, okay. You got panda.
A cute robot panda keychain.
Not bad, Super Max.
Super Max.
You do have that Irish luck, Caulfield.
Ah.
What else?
Parking. Oh, yeah, it's parking tickets. I didn't read the parking
tickets.
You
know me well. But... what is the exact...
Oh, come on! I didn't know. I didn't look at that. Okay, so we have 33% here. Okay. So in morning, early morning, or super early morning, out of parking bay. Was she out that early? I don't think so. She probably was 10:34.
10:34 a.m.
Booyah! Max can tell time.
I got lucky. No, but we did it. We did it, Bucks. We did it.
And also, baseballs. I literally just got chills all over my neck.
Yeah. Yeah.
You have powers.
Yeah.
I'll take that crap off the table, Chloe.
No.
Sure, Mom.
I'm sorry. Joyce.
How's the food, Max?
Yeah, it's
better
good.
Than I remember.
Mmm.
Very good save.
Yeah. Save? It was honest.
I'm
it was good.
Like a wolf.
Clearly.
I don't even know name.
I'm freaking out about what just happened.
What, my
you
my
have
powers?
To show me more, something way cooler so I will believe you without any doubt.
I will predict the future.
No way.
All right. Your hunger's a fox. Great.
Now pay attention to everything that happens.
Oh, come on.
So you can dazzle Chloe with your mad power.
Okay. The television, there's some oh.
Did you
spill.
Break another cup? Really? No refill for you.
Okay. You broke
Shh.
Cup.
Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, oh. bitch. Take your fight club out.
Okay, they fight and
he
police went away.
I'm
coffee. Great. Something more? Please? Crazy lady's going to the bathroom. Well, I don't know if she's crazy, she's weird. Wait!
This is sure the hell
oh, and then the music box is gonna mess up.
I think our jukebox is headed for Davy Jones's locker.
Davy Jones's locker.
So, what are you waiting for?
I did it! Okay.
I'm going to predict four events.
Four?
That will happen in the next
Kay.
30 seconds or so.
Coffee.
The trucker drops his mug and Joyce rips him in
yeah.
half.
So what happens next?
Yeah, after that, the cop answer and his partner leaves.
The cop gets an emergency alert on his radio and his partner in the car leaves without him.
This is kind of
well,
cool.
Let's just see how this goes down.
And Jess and Trevor, oh, I didn't see what they... and Joy beats them, Joy stops them.
Justin and Trevor are fighting, and Joyce breaks it up.
This is getting good. Can't wait to see what happens.
And the last one, wait, was jukebox goes crazy, because cockroach crawls on it. I don't know, hands fly, and butterfly lands on it, trucker place. Oh, I didn't know, there wasn't anyone there. Crawls on it, and a fly. Let's go for cockroach.
The jukebox goes crazy as a cockroach crawls on it.
Pretty bizarro, Max. But let's see if everything happens like you said.
This could be really cool!
Oops.
Did you break
I did.
Another cup?
I did.
Oh,
I didn't. I don't
no
know.
No refill for you.
Yeah.
Shh. Now I gotta take this call and leave my breakfast. Hey, where is my partner?
You called it. But he's off to go bust some skaters.
You're a dick.
Don't slap me, bitch.
You're a
fight club
dick.
Outside.
He started it.
I'm finishing it.
Trevor and Justin must be in love.
It was a cockroach.
A cockroach on the jukebox. I pledge allegiance.
Hashtag guessed it right.
This isn't a toy, Chloe.
First try.
You do
like
have
a
to be
pro,
careful
bro.
Use it.
Screw that. Of course it's a toy. The best toy ever. You can bang anyone with no strings attached, rewind time, and boom! It's like it never happened!
Grow up.
Maybe you made a move on me and I would never know.
Oh.
Yes, that's what I did.
Thank you, Scotty
Bot. Rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane. We have to play.
She knows the future.
I don't have time.
You did not just say that.
I don't have time. I always have time.
Check out your nose. Too much blow?
Or maybe
hey,
the power is
okay?
dangerous for me.
Too much excitement. See what happens when we hook up again.
Then, let's go to one of my secret lairs and fully test your power.
Oh,
do
what do you
a
want?
Need a sidekick to guide you.
Okay, girl wonder.
Oh.
Show me the way to Chloe's cave.
Is she gonna get hurt from all this? And also, why didn't I get to eat everything? We need the waffles. We need all the waffles. Wait, why wouldn't I just go? You can't talk to speak. What's up?
Okay, Supergirl. Let's go to my secret place.
Yes.
Don't even answer. We have places to go and...
people to do. Come on, before Mom starts some more shit, let's bail.
It's Kate Marsh from Blackwell.
Big whoop. You don't call me.
No.
And now you're all over some bitch you see every day at school. I see how you roll. So
yeah.
Go ahead. Chat up Kate Marsh.
That will be Inception.
I've got other people to hang out with too.
Oh, but we need is Kate. Kate is the one that really, really feels. I'm sorry, Chloe, but we need to take care of Kate. Kate has been into a terrible thing, I think. My gut feeling is saying that, because Chloe, I love Chloe, I freaking love Chloe, but she needs to chill. She needs to take a real chill pill. Life is strange based on Hedges' life. I knew you were going to write that, that's super weird, I don't know why. Yeah, good choice, right? I think I need to answer, we need to like logically take care of
Okay, what's up?
Please, don't let your best friend get in the way.
Oh, come on, Chloe, chill out. Life is strange, you're gonna break your heart. No, I've heard that, Kiri! I heard so many people say that.
Just do your homework and don't stress. I really don't think we should go into this right now. I'll call you later, okay?
Thanks, Max. If you'd rather chill with Kate, please.
Come on, Chloe.
You are ridiculous. I'm chilling with you, okay?
For now. Let's rock.
Yeah. Oh my god, she's so up and down all the time. Come on, Chloe, I love your face, but you see this little chill pill?
Chloe and Joyce got into an argument.
I was sobbing 50% of the time when I played this game. Oh, well, I heard people say this super... Oh, wait, Trucker Man! Trucker Man! Why are you looking at me? Wait, what Trucker Man? What's Fisherman? Maybe it's Fisherman, I don't even know. Gotta figure out what I want for lunch. I'll be back soon. Chloe Hart... all the love to the Chloe, and you're so welcome when you come back, Zero. I hope you find something good to eat. I don't even know, man.
Keep up.
How many times are you going
is this
to
a race?
Get pissed at me this week?
On you and how well you do in this phase of the test. Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
Oh, that's cool. Love it.
Raw and rough. It suits you.
Max, do you know how awesome this is?
Yeah.
I get my best friend back and she's also super sized?
Yeah.
I don't know for how long.
Exactly why it's time to have fun.
What do you want me to do? And also, what could we do with this power that
David
you...
might
oh,
be
we can
douche,
shoot it.
But you did steal his gun. Is everybody armed?
Has done one of
right
my
only the ones who shouldn't be.
Nearly cried. Though. Come on, man. Until you can say that you cried. I'm okay with that. Because I'm going to cry.
You
I think I almost cried in the first episode.
So we should figure out how to best use and abuse your power with a test.
Test. Okay, what do you want to test?
Drink?
Yuck.
No,
you are so cute. You haven't changed a bit. Okay, let's do this. Can you find 5 bottles while I prep the shooting range?
Beer 5. And guns? Nice Drink? Combo.
Okay.
You can handle it.
Yeah.
Now go find us 5 bottles.
All right.
Please?
Yes. Okay. 5 bottles. There's a spray can. There's another spray can. Syringes. That's not something we want to touch. I hardly cry. I'm kind of cold. I was. A long time ago. I was super cold hearted. But then I said, stop it. And now I cry all the time.
Wait,
I thought... But I'm in a bad way. Actually, it feels good to cry sometimes, just to get it out, get out of the cries. It can feel good. There's nothing wrong with that. I got one bottle.
Ooh, bottle number one.
And also,
one more to go.
Can we take this? Can we take? I don't want to touch the syringes, please. I can be cold-hearted, but I do have empathy. Yeah. Can you sit down here for a moment? Just chill out. Ah.
Although this junkyard is a dive, I see why Chloe hangs
Yeah,
here.
It's a cool place, man. It's really cool
She's
place.
A steampunk.
Also, empathy is actually really good to have.
Like
it's a good
humanly
instinct. It's a good feeling. It's a good thing to have so you can take care
Despite
of people.
Despite all the chaos and bullshit, I feel so giddy hanging out with her.
Aww. Guess we love her.
Like we've both gone back in time.
Great, we did it. We had a little thought. Can we take a picture? We have the camera. Can we please? A football! Let's look at the football. The
Bigfoots were here.
Oh. That is great. Car wreck. Okay, so why can't we just take random this little bottle here? That seemed like a... Why do you have to... She likes the glass shattery thingy.
Those shells look fresh.
Wow. Man. How do I know that? I should not know that. It's super weird. I don't want to touch these. Can I just look at them?
Oh, gross. So disturbing to see old syringes on the ground.
Yeah. This is a nice place. Hello? Car wreck? Can I look at it? Do you have a ball?
All this rusted metal makes me feel serene.
Serene?
Am I morbid or just goth?
Both. I don't know. Wait. What is? I don't know the first word.
Nope, I don't want to go there.
No. Oh, hello, train. Okay, let's find... There's no mofo here. Oh, there's no mofo? Is that what you say? Graffiti. Eat shit and live. Hey! Can I look at it? Please look at it. Look at it.
Thanks for the tip.
Yes, great. Also, I should go inside there. I'm like the worst person ever to look for something in this game. Whoa. Did it fall? No, it didn't. Campfire? Who's been here?
I'm sure this is a popular party pit.
Yeah. Whoa. What? Oh, so I felt it before I went in here. Oh. Skip it. Wait. Where am I? Okay. Cool. We did it. Let's go over here, because it seems like we could...
I don't want to go that way.
I don't want to go that way. I don't want to either. Have I seen bottles, but I'm just bad? Maybe I went too far. It's a bottle in there! Did I? Oh. Hey! I knew it. We did it!
Boom. Only three bottles left.
Yeah, he's gonna fall again. Thank you. Warren? Hit me up and something, I've got a question, TARDIS again. Whoa! Oh, he's actually saying that's great. Hit me up. I've been there at TARDIS getting my DeLorean ready. Oh, it's just time jokes. I like it. We're gonna get going ape. Mobile is 60 miles. We're gonna leave around 5. Hell yeah, I'm gonna need a new ride. Oh, we're surprised to drive. You can make it dinner first. Anyway, go ape. Too late. Great. I love that guy. But I hope we are just... Oh, I don't know. Hope I don't hurt his feelings. In the washing machine.
I wonder how many generations of fashion went through that washing machine.
None. Where am I? Old doll. That's gross.
Aw, poor thing. They left you here all alone.
Aw. Too bad. Also, where is those balls?
Every car has its own tale and history.
Yeah. Can I take a picture? Nope, no picture. It's a boat. Everybody look at me. I'm
so
standing on the
boat. I wonder who owned that.
I don't even get it. Don't even get it now. Because I'm standing on a boat. Old camera?
Beyond repair.
Oh.
Rest in peace.
But can I take a photo of it? And it'll be like a camera inception. Bottle! Take it.
Stupid bottle.
Do I need to turn back time here? Best power I ever... Wait, I didn't take away the... Wait, I took it back! I thought I took it back in time. Oh, I need to go faster, I guess. Going back in time. There we go. It's not down yet, I don't even know. Dun-dun-dun! Back in time! I don't even know, man. It's just great. I love it. It's super cool. This is the greatest power I ever heard have had. I even had. We did it.
Three down, two more.
Yeah.
Talk about finding a bottle in a haystack.
And also, she has one bottle. Can we just take that one? Nothing? Place? What the heck? Chloe! Oh, photo. No, wait, what? There we go, photo. I like it, that's a good, cool photo. Good, clean photograph. Should we, wait. Can we go over here? Wait, for the sake of knowledge, play this. Okay, what do you want me to play, man? You're posting links everywhere. Back in time. I don't want to copyright that, but it's cool. I love it. And also, gosh dang it, go up there. So. There we go. Oh, here's a bottle. Hello, Mr. Bottle. That was an easy one. That wasn't
one
even.
One more bottle to go.
And also, Kate, I'm sorry to bother you and ask you your advice. I guess I shouldn't do anything but let people enjoy my video all over the world. Kate, that's not what I meant. I was want to be careful. Too late, I guess. But thank you for answering my call this morning. I really need a friend and you did little. Roll. Of course, Kate. I'm on your side. Come on. Why wouldn't I? I don't even care. I don't even care. It's Chloe's like, hey, you don't
Chloe
like me now. Come
father
on.
When she looks at all these smashed up cars.
Of course she does. And where am I?
Wow, sir.
Oh.
That looks exactly like the same dough from my tornado vision.
Wait, am I seeing it? Am I seeing it though? Oh, I am. But it's kind
the
of
dough
like.
Dough is the perfect photo op.
Wait, what? Can I go? Can I turn it back in time? Come back, Mr. Doe. Come back, Mr. Doe.
What? My rewind power doesn't work on her?
What?
I don't get it.
What? That is super weird. Maybe it's scowled. Piece of what? Clothing?
This was an old school punk shirt.
Yeah, it looks cool. I like it. I like it a lot. What can we find? What can we find? Nothing. That's cool with me if you're cool with it too. Hello, Miss Doe. Photo. Hello. There we go. We did it. Same. I almost never cry, especially at games. But this one shook me up just watching it.
That shed might have some old bottles in there.
Well, I think if I played it blind, I would have gone to me. Oh, and also, wait, what did she say? She said something. I missed it. She said something of shed. I don't even know. Maybe I should look at that. Or I think Chloe is actually like, hey, I have lost battle. I have the last battle. This is gonna fall, right? No? Stump! Sit on the stump. Do it. He said the old shed may have some bottles. Oh!
So quiet and primordial
out
here.
I knew it. Great. Thank you, Vicky.
Like the forest is whispering
Vicky beautiful, Vicky Fox.
Like Arcadia Bay is trying to tell me something. I just have to figure out the message.
Yeah. Weird, right? No, so why am I sitting here and chilling? sitting there and chilling. Chloe needs me. Chloe, I love you, face. Because we can go around over here, I think. The old shed. Ah, what? How could I miss this entrance?
This looks like a graffiti museum for Chloe and Rachel.
Grace.
That kind of hurts.
Oh. Friendship bracelets with Chloe and Rachel. Oh, come on. All the fields. Look.
I can't see Chloe playing with makeup.
She'll look beautiful. photos.
They really were besties.
Yeah.
That could have been me instead of Rachel.
Oh. The feels are nothing yet. Don't say that. Mixtape. Let's look at the mixtape.
Rachel songs.
Rachel songs.
I wonder if Chloe would ever make me a mixtape.
She probably would. There's a bottle! We did it!
Voila. Now I can deliver this bottle booty to Captain Chloe.
Fuck you. Yes, you. Thank you, Chloe. Thank you. That's... Oh, it's so nice. Always so nice. Let's look at the paper.
I want to die.
No!
Jeez. Who wrote this?
I don't even know. Leaflet.
So Rachel did go to a Vortex Club party.
Ah.
This flyer is dated right before she disappeared.
Oh, dip! I knew it. Chloe was here and Rachel was here. That's right. We were also
here.
Now
we're officially a trio. We just have to find Rachel.
Oh, Max was here. We did it! Or maybe she will be angry now because, oh, that was our thing! And then I was like, it's my thing also. I want to join you because I love you so much. Love you so much. Hello, Chloe. I did it. I got the things. Are you happy now?
Thanks, Max.
Yeah, took forever, right? But it was pretty cool.
Wait, one more for the road?
Ah. Oh, so it'd be six of them. Okay, cool.
You're serious about this.
We're gonna shoot all these bottles without wasting a single bullet.
What? Are you kidding me?
Max, you have to help me aim.
Okay.
Show me the way, Max.
I need to see you shoot first.
Oh, come on. Okay, you need to let it to the right. Right.
Aim a bit to the right.
Sir, yes, sir.
Yeah. I did it.
Oh, yes! Did you see that shit, man?
Yeah!
Duh.
That was so fucking cool.
I saw it twice.
Now for the second bottle.
Alright, do it.
Now, Max, where do I aim?
Do you need to do it for all of them?
You're on target. Hold the trigger.
Come on. Up. We did it. Wait, what? Not that much up. Are you kidding me? Oh. Up.
Aim slightly above.
Oh, she didn't say it. I was too slow. Hey!
Watch out, Nathan.
Oh, don't kill Nathan.
Now that is fun.
Let's
pump up the volume and find me another target. I want to get creative here.
All right. What?
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot the screen. That's cool.
I bet you want to blow apart those old computer monitors.
Yeah.
Let's reboot them with a bullet.
Yeah. We did it.
Old school.
What? You didn't like that?
Lame.
What? What? Okay,
you
don't.
Something to shoot, Max.
Yeah, shoot the barrel.
See you take a crack at
freaking
that
barrel, thing. Man.
Sorry, Mr. Barrel, your time is up.
Because then they can shoot down all the things we fall. Whoa.
Listen to those fat bullet beats.
You like that? That's cool, right? We did it. What? What? Okay.
Give me something to shoot, Max.
Shoot that.
Let's take out this wheel rim on your left.
Yeah.
Taking out the wheel rim now?
Do it. Oh!
Hella yes!
Oh, that was actually pretty cool!
Nice shooting, Tech.
Yeah.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Satisfied?
Are you happy?
Like, never. So I want one more uber cool trick shot.
Alright.
How about using that junker for a target now?
Alright. Don't shoot me. Okay,
dude, I need a target before I shoot.
If you shoot the rim, might go down.
Max,
shoot the.
How about aiming for the left tire?
And it will like fall
Adios,
down.
Spinning wheel.
How about that?
Death.
Hey! That's what I wanted to happen. Hey.
Uber cool.
Uber cruel.
I cannot believe
Cookie! Welcome, welcome, welcome to the stream. I hope your face are feeling great, because you deserve to feel all the greatness.
I don't know.
Zero cries constantly, all the time.
Damn.
I didn't even know.
I don't feel so super.
Max! We shouldn't use this power, that awesome. With great power comes great responsibility. Oh, dang, this is low. Whoa! I'm sorry. Don't make me use the power for fun. It should only be used for good. It should only be used responsibly. Uncle Ben. You gotta cry for that,
you
Mrs. Zero.
Me out there.
Uncle Ben!
Do you feel any better now?
With great power comes great responsibility.
Thanks for helping me. Just give me a minute. Too much action for Arcadia?
Of course.
Maybe not enough. This is kind of fun. Scary and stupid, but fun. Let me know when you feel okay.
Okay.
This power really messes with my head. God, I feel normal again.
Yeah.
I better go chat up Chloe.
Yeah. Photo. Let's do a photo. What's up, girl? Wait, now I have a photo with her and a gun in her hand? Oh, you're working, kind of. That's awesome. Well, it's not awesome, but it's cool that you have work. That's cool. Hope you're doing great
Looks
today.
Like you're
have
ready
a great
to lock
day.
And lock.
Almost weekend, so that's gonna be fun. You know
I
nothing.
Don't know about this.
You know nothing.
Are you getting in trouble? Oh, boohoo. Max is afraid.
Oh, come on, Chloe.
I know you can handle this, and I'm here to guide you.
Hey, Zero.
Make me proud, sister.
Make me proud. I don't want to. Oh wait, there's someone here.
Hey, it's Thelma and Louise.
Oh, hi, dude. So,
where's it, Bonnie and Clyde?
Excuse us, Frank.
Oh, sorry, Chloe. Don't let me get in the way of your bonding. I heard the gunshots and the breaking glass. It's cute that you're playing with guns.
Yeah.
Just like me at your age.
Oh.
We're not anything alike, man.
All you right. both need money. In fact, you need it so bad, you owe me a shitload, don't you, Chloe? Huh?
You'll get your money.
Don't they all say that? You know, even when they're broke and acting tough. What are you hiding there, girly?
No.
Let me see.
No.
Where did you get that bracelet?
It's none of your goddamn business.
Rachel's.
You're my business now.
That's Rachel's bracelet. Why the fuck are you wearing her bracelet?
Yeah, man.
Yourself, all right? It was a gift.
No.
No, it wasn't. You stole that shit. Give it to me right now, asshole.
You better step back.
Oh.
Ready, girl.
Oh no.
I mean it. You want me to cut
It's going down, face? Man. What can I do?
Please. Please step back.
Oh my
You're
god.
You're kidding. Put that
No,
down.
I'm not gonna put it down. But you gotta chill out, man. Shoot! No! What? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I can't shoot? Does Hedgie have to kill a bitch? Murder him? I don't want to. The thing is, if I don't shoot, then he might stab Chloe. But the thing is, he only might stab Chloe. And if I do shoot, then I'm a murderer. Then I'm straight up kill them. You got to get into habit of making these decisions quickly. I don't think I'm gonna shoot. Let's not do that.
Come on, girl.
No.
Shoot.
No, I don't want to.
Ah, Christ. You're more like Abbott and Costello.
You might not kill him, yeah.
Nice piece.
He may not kill her.
I'll consider this interest on your loan.
Oh no, that's not good.
You have until Friday.
I wanna know what happens if I shot. Maybe I will just shoot by like in his leg.
Have a good play.
Or on his side to scare him. Thomas, eat the Snickers. You're being awfully American.
You really stood your ground.
Oh come on, Chloe.
I don't like guns. It'll be hard to keep Nathan off my ass.
Oh, come on.
This stupid shit will have his other gun sealed in an electrified bunker by now.
Oh. Yeah, I can go back in time.
Sorry,
we can try it.
I've never held a gun on a human being before. Not cool.
Yeah.
I know, Max. Really. I'm actually relieved it worked out this way instead.
You are?
And there are more guns out there.
Do we need that
Let's
gun?
Let's blow. My secret lair didn't feel secret today.
We can go back in time. I want to see what happens. I want to see. Again.
He just wants his money.
No. Man. Let's go back.
Frank took Chloe's gun because of me.
I don't even care, man. Whoa! All the way back here?
Are you ready to do this?
Yeah!
We should jet before.
We have plenty of time to do anything we want whenever we want.
I never had a gun in my human being. It's a weird stipulation. We're trying to push Hedgie for killing. You know, I'm gonna try shooting, but I don't think it kills, actually. Shoot. Shoot it.
That is hilarious. Oh, man.
Oh,
I'll remember you, kid. I'll remember you almost shot me.
Oh.
And you'll wish I had no memory, because I never forget.
Oh.
You have until Friday to pay me.
But see, he didn't take the gun.
Like this again. It'll be the last time you do. Try bullets next time, brainiacs.
Sorry.
Is that good?
You are awesome. Thanks for standing up for me.
Oh! I don't even know!
Let's blow. My secret lair didn't
fit. I don't even know!
At least Frank is gone. He won't fuck with us again. He just wants his money.
Was that better?
Jesus, I almost shot this guy. And
it's high from Abba. Well, say hello back to him. I know how he does peaceful acts and try to push into more violent ones. I don't know. Was that good?
Why did Frank have Rachel's bracelet?
Yeah, because now we have the gun.
We need to talk about this later, but I better follow Chloe now.
Are you in two streams? Tainted kill. Gosh dang. Bittersweet outcome here. I don't know which one I liked more, actually, but let's... Because now we have the gun, but he's angry at us. We can't... But I think we're gonna go for this. We're done this one now, so let's just... Or do you want me to change it? I don't know. Let's go for this. Cookie love. All hashtags the cookie love in the chat. Love your freaking face. I like the first one more. Okay, let's do that then. I'm sorry. Let's switch it. It feels more like me also, so don't judge Shiru over here. Wait. Oh, come on! Ugh. I've seen another streamer play before, but I don't know which actions are better than others. I think I gotta go with my gut feeling, and my gut feeling is that I don't want to shoot him. So let's go for that. I'm sorry that it takes a little time, but it's gonna be the way I want it to be in the end if I don't.
Are you ready?
Yes, let's do this. Speeding it up. Don't shoot.
I don't like ants.
Okay, I did it. You be you, boo. I'm sorry, Chloe!
Chloe's waiting to go for a walk.
Don't be angry at me. Guns kill people. But monkeys kill people, too. Have you heard that one?
You
should. It is, sir. It's one of my favorite comedians in the world.
You can't keep getting mad at me. Especially for stupid shit.
I'm not mad. It adds up in my mind as people letting me down.
Oh, come on.
I just liked having that gun, man.
Guns are bad, okay?
I'm just glad you were here. Me too.
Okay.
I think. Chloe, but why the hell are you hanging around scary losers like Frank? It's weird.
Bad, okay?
Let's take a break and I'll talk.
I need to watch South Park. It's been a long while, actually. They haven't
Feels
started
like
a new season,
world,
right?
Huh?
I think.
I wish we could stay forever.
Oh, hope there's no train coming. I guess I can just turn back. Oh, sorry, I was gonna end that.
We need a new secret hangout.
Guns bay.
At least Frank wouldn't find us. Are you okay, Max?
I'm freaked out, man.
I'm still freaked out about what happened. That was awful, Chloe.
I'm sorry. But Frank isn't as hardcore as he fronts.
Oh?
All he cares about is his cash, stash, and mangy dog.
Oh.
Chloe,
Are you for reals? Frank just took your gun and threatened us. He's armed and clearly dangerous.
Max, I know. Crazy shit is the new normal for me.
No.
That's why I plan to leave Arcadia Bay without paying Frank off.
Ah.
Now, tell me exactly what's going on between you and Frank. Does he have a last name?
Frank Bowers. Obviously don't get my pot from you, remember?
If you play with guns,
anyway,
you're gonna have a bad time, okay? It's gonna be bad. Should be bad.
Bad boy?
Is this your bad boy phase?
This is a bad boy.
No, it's my trying to scrounge some quick cash so Rachel and I could get the hell out of here.
You're hardcore streaming watching.
Frank had quick cash. That's all.
It's okay, that's okay.
No.
Okay.
I want to know how Frank got Rachel's bracelet. What do you think?
My brain is fried. Be careful.
I think we have to be careful and keep an eye on this guy.
Yeah. Also, serious love, because we gotta shout out this new streamer here on Beam also. Go follow that beautiful man. Hashtag beautiful, serious love.
I wish Rachel was here to meet
you. I wish Rachel was here.
Rachel and I?
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
Yeah.
You're not that different.
Yeah.
She had... has...
Oh no! That pulse, it hurt my heart for a second.
Plus, she's a smartass like you.
Yeah.
We would all be hella best friends forever.
Oh, it's beautiful, Zero. Zero score. Zero. Wait, no. Love for the score.
I have no idea why.
Kerouac knew.
Is this what girls normally do? Lay on the track. 100%.
Look at the beat poet.
No, Zero. Maybe love the Zero. That's the one I like to do. Love the Zero. That's not so. Love the score. That's cool.
You just have to stop being afraid.
I'm not afraid. You gotta trust me. Chloe. Oh, that's beautiful.
Perfect.
Yeah. Oh. It's that Stand By Me mountain. It's loud. It's very loud. My brain! Why does it have to be so loud? Jesus. What?
Hold on, please.
No. Wait, are you kidding me with this? Are you... The train is coming here. What did he do? Jesus Christ. Whoa. What can we do with the drunken sailor? What can we do with a drunken sailor? We can change the track and change it. Fuse box. Open it.
Awesome. It's not locked.
Yeah. Fuses. Okay. I don't even know what it does. What is this?
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Oh, cool. No, look.
Hurry!
Yeah, okay. Cool. No. Where is... We need to find something! Ooh.
Please, get me out of here!
No! Yes! I'm sorry, guys. I need to concentrate for a moment. I don't even know what's going on. Where's the things? Why is there no things? Up here might be a thing. Oh, it's a crowbar. Yeah, it's cool. We come and go. Take it. Oh, God, I don't...
Definitely use this bad boy.
Yeah. Yeah. Gotta cut. Gotta cut.
The train's coming!
Yeah. Crowbar. What?
I better find a tool to cut those wires.
Are you kidding me? Crowbar. I mean, no, man.
Move it with this crowbar?
Whoa.
For real?
Whoa. Wait. Oh, God. Okay, slow back. Go back. Okay. Okay, we need to find stuff. Oh, I have a crowbar already. I don't know what you guys are talking about. I need to open this with a crowbar. Only one that's working. Yeah, the teacher watching her die all over at power times. Oh, come on, man. I don't want to die. We're gonna fix axe. That's better. Take the axe.
Okay. What can I slice?
That's the that's a keyword, but let's open stuff anyway. Maybe we can find more stuff. I didn't leave you, Chloe. I'm coming back, girl. You can trust me. It's cool. It's all cool. You won't die. Take those. That's what we want.
Now I can pull a total, my guy.
Yeah. And also, yeah, it's cool. Chill out. I have a power, and you know that I have a power. Bam, 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 bam.
Get me out of here.
It's cool, girl. It's cool. Fuse box. Wait. Is it close? I don't even. It's cool. We are gonna make it. Wait! Shill. There we go. She's like, hey, it teleported! And I'm like, hey, that's cool. Okay. Okay. Pliers.
Which wire to cut?
I don't even know. Red wire. Eh.
Come on, Max! Now that's the right cable.
Hey! If I could turn back time.
Yes, I did it.
If I could find my way. We did it. Realize the status, yo. I don't know what missing ear word implied.
Crazy.
Wait.
Now we're totally bonded for life.
I could chop her leg off, of course, but I didn't
that
want to.
Close. Aren't you glad I
it's always red wire, nice unless you talk with Zero. Of course, it's
cool
never.
Spend time in your
keep talking and Chloe doesn't explode.
To school before my next
yes.
Class.
Since you're the and also, now we have an axe and a crowbar. Probably not. That's the gray one. If we call Brian, that's true. Wait, is it? No, they're more yellow, I think. I saw like a video explaining that. I think it's cool. Yeah, he's just a troll, man. Is Zenith colorblind? Wait, is Zenith here? I saw. Oh, you're talking about if you talk with him. I'm sorry.
Thanks
I
for the ride,
totally bonded for life.
Time for my
full gay, no homo.
Thanks for coming with me. Sorry. To be
I love
so
that Sirius and you and
Sirius
the bomb. Yeah, it was pretty cool to do, man.
Listen, your rewind power.
He really trolled me all the time.
That might explain your tornado vision.
Yeah. Explain what?
Explain what?
Beam doesn't have Kappa. No.
Twister that takes out
we're gonna find our own Kappa.
You're high. Wake up, Max. You saved my life twice.
Yeah, like a
you
pro.
You altered the course of my destiny, yours and whoever.
Serious squirrel.
Do you know about chaos theory?
What? Hey. What do you know?
What do you know about chaos theory, Miss I Hate Math?
Yeah.
5 years ago, asswipe. Some people change.
Yeah.
And your situation is the perfect storm for quantum physics.
I think so too.
Why me?
Camps 2 would be a new Kappa, 100%, all the time.
A perfect example of strange attractors? Don't they teach you kids anything at Blackwell? We have a tornado, rewind power, and freak snow. Hello, Armageddon.
Oh.
So let's party with
Armageddon out here.
Like he said, Professor Price, a superhero needs a sidekick.
Yeah.
How can it be such a shitty week, and yet one of the best?
Give me that hamster love.
Because we're back in action again.
Yeah. We did it. This is going great! What's the time actually? I don't know how long have I been doing this now. Oh, about an hour, that's cool. Good times. One more follower, Hedgie. Wait, what? Did I do that? Did I get one more follower? What are you talking about? Did I? Or did you... 29?!
I have a little
wait, when did this happen? Got 9 more followers today. This is a good day. 29
so
going up.
Vortex Club party.
Yeah, man.
Justin always looks dumb.
Super cool, dude. Don't even know it, bro.
I wouldn't want to be at an end of the world party with Nathan Prescott.
Never.
Too much truth in advertising.
Yeah. Don't want to. And also, where we look at this.
These elite assholes throw a lot of big parties. Another chance for Nathan Prescott to dose somebody.
29. I can't wait until I get to some magic numbers. What? Wait, where are we going? Go to are we going to school? Whoa! Beam follower! You tweeted it out. That's
can
great.
We talk?
Oh, hello. Oh, douche, what do you want, man?
Do you mind if we talk about what happened yesterday with Chloe?
You yell, you Chloe. I don't think so. He doesn't know that I was there. I don't think so.
I don't think so. And you hit Chloe.
I'm sure she told you why. Did she mention she probably stole one of my guns?
She probably?
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
Yeah.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all.
Oh, if
when I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell.
Oh.
She's better than that.
Oh, that's cool.
All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
Why are you being nice? This is weird. You treat Kate bad. What about Kate? Oh, what about Kate? What do you want,
what
man?
What about Kate?
Yeah.
You step between us at a
pretty
bad time. Self-important
security with a gross
she's another matter
stash.
Entirely.
Hello.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, This isn't just about Kate Marsh.
No, okay, what's this about then?
My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That's cool.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility?
Like your zero. Hashtag burn.
Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody
I like your stash, though.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
Such joke. Okay, dude, what are you saying?
You best not bother chatting me up now.
I best not bother chatting me up now. Okay, then. No, I love your stash. You're beautiful. What's up, Luke?
Dubstep Luke. Phone as a shield to avoid people.
You can talk to me, Luke. It's cool. Let's SMS Warren. What's up? Oh, that's cool. Sit down. Silence. Meow. That's cool. I'm the silent man. I'm not Schrodinger's kitty. He's, you know, Schrodinger like he's dead or not dead.
I could go see playing mad scientist in the lab.
Yeah. Science lab. Warren, what's up? What's up? There we are. Oh! Caitlin tweeted out the stream. Ah, love your face. Love your face. Oh, all the love to Kate. Caitlin is so awesome. Big Look brain. At this little
Bring
thing.
Me the brain.
You gotta get back? That's great. Love your face, JG. Jamie.
Are you okay?
Also brainy and awesome.
Confused.
Yeah, right.
Maxwell Silver Hammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help?
It's all in good fun, I think, Cookie. I don't think Zero is sarcastic in the tummy usually. So I hope Max. He does not you don't feel him that's mean. Oh come on, wait, what did he say? He wants some kind of thing. Sodium or potassium. Sodium, of course.
I have a vision. Go. Godium.
Godium.
Godium? That's the worst pun I've ever heard. Yet Max has spoken. Sodium it is.
He just loves your face, Cookie. You don't need to. Wait, did it do it? Did I do it?
Damn. Zip.
Oh, I'm sorry. I want to see what happens. Yeah, look.
It can't be that hard.
No, I got it.
Hey, Warren. Are you okay?
Oh god, the puns are real. We don't be started on my mustache.
Silver hammer. Perfect timing.
You like my mustache?
Chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
Yeah,
let's add either a bit of potassium or sodium.
Let's go for potassium.
I'm not sure why you're letting
chemistry, Jamie. You just came at the best part.
Go potassium.
Go potassium.
It shall be. If this works, you get a free hug.
You get all the free hugs you want, girl! Wait!
Weird science.
Wait. Wasn't that good? Why did you seem so low, bro?
Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck!
Wait, wasn't that right? We wanted to blow up. Wait, Lapis doesn't use Beam. I know where people only watch streams on YouTube. Yeah, there's a lot of people that started watching me on YouTube, but they said that they wouldn't follow me to Beam. And I basically said that I want the delay to be as short as possible, so I'm sorry to hear them say that. Because I think it's weird. Why wouldn't they be? It's about the people, not the service. I don't even know. It's hard to get the people to sign up another signing up, you know, it's there. No, so I'm sorry, Warren.
Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck.
Wait, wasn't that right? I thought I did the right thing.
Bring me the brain, Igor.
Bring me the brain, Igor! Kukin doesn't have hair, that's why you stream to everything. Yeah, that's cool. I guess I could. I was thinking about doing that dual stream thing, but I didn't. Hello, Brooke. Sup, girl?
Howdy, Brooke.
Howdy.
Max, making your daily rounds?
Cool look with the red thing. Warren.
I'm helping Warren with his latest experiment.
Restream makes things shopping in my experience.
I guess he needed a neophyte assistant, so
I
don't
know what that means.
But you came to his rescue
anyway.
I like
a stream, I'm following whatever the platform. Yay, love your face. Wait, my nature. I don't even know.
Apparently, it's my nature.
Yet, Warren ignores the experts right in front of him.
Yeah.
Not that he would ask me for help anyway.
Oh, that's cool. Experiment, what do you want?
I need to know if you can help me with a potassium experiment.
No can do, Max. I'm all about robotics, not chemistry. Give me a drone.
Oh, streams the same. Well, okay. Samuel's place. Send. Love your fan. Love your fate. Welcome.
How is your drone?
Miss Grant.
God dang it, phone. Leave me alone.
The parking lot.
There we go.
She's all jacked up about surveillance.
You're at 430. I am. Wait, I need to update this. almost 39. There we go. We did it. We hit a level 30. Love all your faces. Love all your faces. I'm gonna update this while we're at this. Just a moment. I don't know where the music stopped when I switch out the game, but it's pretty cool. Great! We're at 30! Yay! Woo! Pew, 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 pew. 30 hype on my third stream, which is pretty cool. I love your freaking faces. So many friends just want to hang out with me, and it makes me so happy. Love the send. Everybody love the send. Hashtag 30 hype. You've done it. Great. Hashtag love the send. How about that? And also Burns. Love your face. Welcome, welcome. You've been here. I thought you were gone away. That's why I was like, where's Burns? I miss the Burns. Love your face, Burns. You gotta say hello sometimes. I'm awesome. Hey, you awesome. You awesome. Gosh dang it. I prefer the bot option on Twitch. I have an issue being command stuff, but I don't know any commands. That's why Order has been helping me out. Order. Hashtag love the Order. I know he's not here, but I just wanna love his face. I came here because Hedgie was online, that's all. I love your face. Freaking Sen. Oh, everybody's so nice to me. And also, I did the thing. Can we do the thing again? Is that what we want to?
Yes, I am a scientist.
Yes, I am a scientist. That's super cool. Mr. Grant, do you know the potassium thing?
Funny, I was just thinking about you, Max.
Oh, really?
It's too bad you didn't sign the petition.
Oh.
Every signature counts. And yours might
be the one. Hey, tweet it out. Love
for the cookie.
The chat delay is way better here. That's what I mean. That's why it's so freaking Ms. cool.
Can I ask you a
because I have 30 seconds on
you
YouTube.
Know my
I have,
answer.
I don't know,
there
two,
no
three,
questions.
Two
ask
to five here.
Would you have
at optimal, of course. I know that zero has less.
For this
more, I mean. It's like 10
Neither.
Or 15, I don't know.
Unless you want a face full of powder.
Damn it, go up to the 40 more. Already. I don't know. We hit the goal and I wait, I did something. Great. Bye.
I'm sorry.
I have a goal.
I have to get
we
going.
Can't. You can't leave it at 30,
on,
I guess.
We'll
yes.
talk again.
We did
Real
it.
Soon.
But it's good. But you wait. I have to go. Head you up while doing homework. But I have to say congratulations. Thank you so much, Burns. Love your freaking face. Oh wait, do we need to go back in time so we can do this experiment again? Oh gosh, dang it! I pressed the wrong one. Well, Siri, you're not wrong. What did you say? Yeah, I'm getting paid to watch Hedgie. Wait, what? Are you getting paid for it? What
yes,
did I do?
Yes, I am a scientist. Fuck.
Oh, gosh, dang it. Wait, go all back. There's no consider doing the streams over here. It's the delay. This is awesome. Yeah, the delay is like nothing. I think it's. Hey, hello, dude.
Yes, I am a scientist.
Oh, come on. Hey, I just don't clock back in this time. It's 2 extra hours this morning. Wait, can I talk to you now?
Hey, Warren.
Okay, I'm sorry.
It's all silver hammer.
Yeah.
Asking me.
Yeah. Chlorine. Wait. Chlorine. Let's put in chlorine.
Wrong, Warren. You need to add chlorine.
But take away.
Not potassium
wait.
Or sodium.
Chlorine.
Oh, but I wait. Something. Wait. Something's going
with
up.
A confident scientist.
I know the lane right now because it's 480. Oh, that's great! That's super awesome. Well, maybe we did it. Don't breathe that, Warren. That we won't.
Eureka! She's got it.
No, you got it.
Don't
be
so modest. Yeah. Dr. Caulfield.
Oh, you guys really broke the bounds.
But
of science.
If I do streaming, I may take away Hedgie's streaming time. Well, you can stream. I won't be the one taking out your time. And I think everybody can stream when they should stream. You know, I think everyone, we're all friends. And then we can have a little crew, and when people don't know us, they can find us, and we can like share the love. Because when people are streaming at my time, when I'm done, I can just raid them and say like, "Hey, that's my friend. Look at my friend. If you wanna continue watching." So that's really a fun thing to do. So I would say yes, it will be super cool. If everyone love is on here, I would care about the platform. Wait, I wouldn't. Oh, if they weren't, wait. I don't. Yeah, of course you should go here. So it's cool. We must see his beautiful, my beautiful face. Gosh dang it! His new service has only been around since like January, and already it's been a huge. Yeah, they bought like Microsoft, which is really really cool. I think it like has a lot of potential and how they plan to evolve it. So it could be really cool. I focus on being on Twitch because Happy won't switch. Yeah, freaking Happy. He doesn't want to go away, but still, it could be cool to stick around, like, because we have the same crew. It can hang out with people on other platforms. It's not bad that we go around. It's just that Happy should be over here. I get people see. Oh gosh, and so much reading. I'm sorry. I try to. I get people to get around YouTube because easier to go YouTube and get anything. It's better than Twitch. I agree with that. And that's why I upload my streams there, and also I never will end my YouTube channel. I still have a lot of stuff going up there. It's not, I don't only stream, I do videos also, so that's my thing. The community is super awesome, and so far it's been super nice to me. I already have 30 subscribe followers, which is super awesome. It's been on Twitch for me too. So far, I would say. I'm so behind, I'm sorry if I'm missing someone. Ah! You didn't know it existed? Well, that's why it's new. So we're gonna spread it. It's gonna be great. Well, there's nothing wrong with Twitch. It's just that I want the little delay as possible. That's why I moved from YouTube. Because that delay is there. It's awful. oh, God. Yeah, of course, Caitlin, you should stream here. Stream on Beam. Stream Beam. Streaming Beam. Go for that Streaming Beam. But it's not uncommon for me sending this out of date. Gosh dang it. Light on both Twitches is buffer for me. Yeah, it might be, dude. I don't even know. I think the first year of Twitch compared to the first year of Beam. Yeah, it's gonna be super bright. So it's cool that we all jump in here while
Check
it's fresh.
Check out the big brain on Max.
Yeah.
You might be the next Heisenberg of Blackwell.
Heisenberg! Yeah.
You can't help me.
Hello.
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Hey, Kate, what's up,
what?
Girl?
You don't understand mine.
Yeah.
Nobody does.
I do.
Nobody.
I do, Kate. I'm here with you. I'm here with you, girl. Talk to me.
Stop.
Oh.
Don't come near
me. I'm here for you, girl. Please talk to me. Please talk to me. Please. Can I want to follow her. Hey. Hey.
Just leave me alone.
No, I don't want to. Okay, so we couldn't talk to her. Gosh dang it. Abbas and you advocate for the service. The Twitch had made him want to stop doing anything creative. Wait. It made him want to stop? That's enough for me. Wait, what? He stopped doing creative stuff, but I stream like all the time. I was doing Hitbox for a while. I don't understand Hitbox. I still saw it and I was like, gosh dang it. What is this? What's going on?
Excuse me, Max.
Get back. Hitbox would never go big.
Sure.
I don't know why.
You look worried.
I don't know what Hit just really does.
Is everything okay?
Heisenberg's playing
Sorry
sword and
it. Mr. Jefferson.
What?
I'm only bothered when you avoid
sword. Is that the giant head?
You know this.
I love it.
So what can I
Heisenberg.
Do?
Just
I'm the
mean?
One who knocks.
I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
Yeah.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little
giant head
with our security chief yesterday.
We streamed on Twitch for a long time and I quit everything and then came back on Beam better than ever. I said Twitch made him. Yeah, that's the thing. Because the community actually brought him down, so. Wait, I don't think we should say the name here. I think this guy's douche.
Not exactly. Never mind.
I understand Hitbox more than Beam, but Beam makes
to
most,
go and work
no sense
on my photo.
You can
to
talk
find
to me
people
anytime.
You're following.
And Max.
Wait, it does. If
and
you go for
you
like your network, it, you can
I
see
you know
everyone, I think.
Video?
That's what I do. If Beam needs work. Well, they're still new, so they're gonna do it. Everybody knows. Kate's freaked out.
Kate is freaked out by all of this. She can't do homework while she's being tormented on
As
a daily
As I said,
basis.
It's not even a year, so it's gonna get better.
She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth.
I gotta say, as long as it continues maybe to have a delay too. Thing, then I'm probably gonna be here for a wait. What did he say? Did you talk to her? Yeah, I talked to her. I think that's the thing.
Yes, I talked to her on the phone today.
Yeah.
She needs friends and support now.
Yeah.
I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next
Chamomile
Rachel
tea.
Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
Rachel was nothing like Kate. And Principal Wells said you had something on your mind.
I think
he has
something to do with Rachel, actually.
Share.
After the first year. Nathan with a gun. Not now.
Not right now.
But open source naturally
you
makes it your own game and add
as
interactive elements and stuff.
I'd like to believe
me.
That, Max.
Yes, 100%.
It just
cool.
Seems like there's a lot of drama.
And with the pink red, you won't
Listen,
be wearing a miniskirt and a range suit.
Excuse me, Max.
Well, let's say I don't know about
yes?
Power Rangers, actually. But it seems cool. I've seen like a random
so
thing
just
from
go
it.
Go into class and I'll be there soon.
Okay. Also, I realized something. Watching game for the third. What are you watching this game for the third time? I wanna listen. Sneak. I'm not listening to you. I'm not listening to you. Okay. Hello. The Power Ranger thingy. I need to watch it. I need to see what's up. It's always a fan of Yellow Ranger. Is it cool? Drawing! I wanna look at his drawing.
That's a great sketch of Dana.
Ah.
Daniel is the real deal.
Ah. Young adult drama, I like the trailer. I really need to link it so I can see it. Dana.
How do I look, Taylor?
Do I wanna talk to Dana? I wanna talk to Taylor, because we bonded!
I think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk.
Yes.
No time to talk, Max. Art progress.
I feel anytime I appear on Hedgie's streams, active on something like media rig. You always do.
Like anybody does.
Hello.
Max is such a little.
Shh, I think she can hear us.
I can. What's up?
Here comes the mysterious Max.
Oh,
disguised as a pixie hipster.
Yeah, cool, right?
Like all the other precious twee artists here.
You really nailed me.
Meow. Bring out the claws. I love seeing chicks fight.
Alright, great.
Can I sit at my table now?
Oh.
Max thought we were going to be buds. Fucking ha ha.
Oh, they're so douchey. I hate them so much.
Assholes.
Oh, she can't hear you. 2 meters away and noise doesn't trail, right? Yeah, gotta love the Max. Did it do something to my share? I hope it didn't. Max is love. Chloe is better. No, I think I like Max. No, Kate. And he's a guard.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate?
Oh, I hate him.
Now this is so wrong.
Love watching women fight. But in WWE, I don't even know what that means. It's a wrestling thing, right? And also, what am I doing? What can I do? Oh, Warren, what's up, bro?
What up, Max?
Hey, Warren.
I saw Kate earlier in her eyes.
Chloe got an attitude. She's like, wow.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
Yeah,
Chloe's so what to say.
Max is sweet.
She didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it.
Love you.
Please sit down. We have a lot to cover today.
Oh, come on.
So little time.
It's a wrestling thing.
I see all the usual suspects here.
It's like wrestling is like.
Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
I don't know
She's
wrestling.
Not feeling good.
But it
sounds like you're giggling about a video
sports.
Going viral.
Sports are cool. And maybe also, what's your problem?
Or a friend?
What is this? What's your problem? I don't even know.
I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. No smartphones in class, Max.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Put that away.
I'm sorry. Shame. Shame?
Usually,
what did I do?
People need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves.
Mm.
We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end...
I guess Kate will miss class now.
Aww.
I'm worried.
Wrestling's
about
fake.
Of
no spoilers.
There are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo in the contest. Like Max Caulfield.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Who I know can't wait to enter.
Oh, yeah. Can't wait.
I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're
Chloe's
studying.
Chloe's really cool, I gotta say.
That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography such.
It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
Ah.
Visual power. It's
so we listen to this guy.
And yang. Black and white images are effective
the Rock
precisely because
it's so.
Of their contrast. Although we don't technically see
Rock,
in
Yo, Dwayne Rock.
Some crazy shit is going down on the girls'
Whoa.
Floor.
Zachary,
Check
do not come
Whoa.
Into my class like that ever again.
Wait,
listen,
what?
Everybody remains seated.
Wait, what's going on? No, she doesn't want to hurt herself. Please don't say
Dismissed.
Something like that, please. Don't say it. So it's so movie like if Kate would be like. No, please
is this
don't.
For real?
What's happening? No, Kate is gonna jump or something. Please don't. No. Please don't.
Kate?
No, she is up there.
No.
Oh, no. No.
She can't die. She can't.
You're gonna turn it back. Whoa.
Not now.
I don't care. No.
I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Oh. What's this? I don't even know. Evan's. She's not gonna jump, she's gonna fly. No. No one. I don't wanna let her jump. And also, did I. Can I go up?
Keep going, Max.
My heart hurts. Please. How do I get up there, though? How do I get up there? Can I do something? I don't even know. Can I go in? I wanna go in. We need to go in and go up. We need to go up. We're gonna go to the roof. We can do this. Max is Jean Grey. I don't even know. Kate, I love your face. Don't jump, please. Yes. We can hold her. We can hold her and get her back. Please. I don't want you to die. Please don't die. Kate, please. Please. Can we talk to her? Kate! Okay, I can't do it again,
Max.
Maybe.
Stop! Don't come near me.
I need to focus on this
won't
now.
Work. I don't have any power.
Please.
Now I have to do this by myself.
Oh, I only have one chance.
Seriously, don't come near me.
No.
I will jump.
Why?
Okay. I'm right here.
Please.
Oh, Max, I know you want to help me.
Yeah.
I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now.
It does matter. Everything matters. Stop it. Things will get better. You matter, not just to me. Let's go for that.
You matter, and not just to me.
I'm sorry, Shad. I'm gonna focus on this.
Kate, your life is still yours. And we can get through this together. Let me help. I'm glad to hear you worry about me. That makes me feel better.
Great. You're my friend. I'm here for you.
I'll always be here for you, Kate. My new motto is friends come first. I did feel better talking to you on the phone. I always feel like you really listen.
I do. I always listen.
Please trust me.
Please.
Come stand by me, okay?
Yeah.
I can help you now. I know I can.
Please.
This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help?
I was
you
there.
You told me to do nothing.
Yeah, I did. I've gathered proof. Too dangerous for us. I wasn't sure. I needed more time. I needed more time. I wasn't sure. Too dangerous for us. Did I find any proof? I needed more time. Let's go for that.
I needed more time to investigate on my own first. But we have to be careful.
You get to be careful. But I'm the one in the goddamn video.
It's not too late, Max. No.
Yes, I know I screwed up. I'm sorry, Kate. Please, you don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. Morty on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
There are billions of videos. Everybody will forget. She won't take that. Be strong. There are billions of videos. There are billions of videos.
Kate, there are billions of videos out there. Yours will fade away like white noise.
Oh, God, please, Max. You haven't seen the looks I get. Or the laugh.
I understand, truly. I get bullied, too. But this is a blip.
Yep, my life is a blip.
No.
Blackwell taught me I'm worthless.
No.
I'll prove it right now.
No. I'm an idiot? What?
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us, but we have to go over what happened before Miss Marsh, before she did.
What?
Officer Barry will be taking notes for the official police inquiry. I'm sure you'll give him your full cooperation.
Oh.
Such a tragedy.
I need a bad
reason for everything. We need to find out why Kate Marsh would be driven to such desperate action. As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously.
Aww.
I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen.
I can call you a bad friend and an idiot, Mr. if you Manson, want. That's thank
as
you.
Our head of security,
thank you, Vicky.
Those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure.
I thought I did good.
And that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions.
Oh,
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were
she did on the right on the first try? That's great.
Did she tell you her plan or anything at all? Please tell us everything.
David bullied her, Nathan dosed her, or Jefferson made her cry. Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. Jeffer made her cry does not matter at all. I can't throw this at him. David bullied her, yes, he did. But it would. But Nathan dosed her? Yeah, I think I'm gonna blame Nathan. I think I'm gonna do that too. Hey, just gonna take a break for this way, we can hold you for some time. Probably will. I don't know. I think so. Let's go for that.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and
you're a
lay
liar
in the field.
You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit. Something happened to her and
not
you know
cool,
it.
Bro.
How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's
hey,
bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast.
Oh, so fast.
I have a personal
Nathan's a douche, all right?
You told me that nothing happened yesterday. Are you just making things up?
No.
How can I trust you?
I was afraid yesterday, but I have to tell the truth.
I do understand that. And since Mr. Prescott does appear prominently in
yes, the
video
power position, you wouldn't
and
have an
was
effect.
Responsible
yeah, that's what I
for the party. I have no choice but to suspend him until further notice.
Whatever. See you in court.
Oh, he's such a douche.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and fellow student is dead. They don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now.
I didn't lie. I just didn't tell him because
Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
Wait, what? So if I sign this statement, well, I don't know what I've. What could I say? Stop lying. I didn't want Chloe to get into. Let's sign it. I didn't want Chloe to get into any kind of trouble.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries.
You don't have to rewind it here. Yeah.
I know this has been a stressful day.
Oh, I wanted her to live. My heart actually hurts.
Change it all for the better. So
that was terrible. Man. Man. That hurt. That actually was terrible, dang. Take the cane, come on. You could do the whole episode again and make less terrible choices. Thank you. That's cool of you. Thank you, Sarah. I don't really play games much like that. I usually can't really do much. If I can't rewind, then I'll have to stand by my consequences. That's what I did with King's Quest. I was terrible at that one.
Blame yourself.
I thought you'd get it to live.
On that roof for her reason.
But I don't know what I did wrong.
My hand just reached out.
Stop it.
I think you would have until balls enough to final the roof. Your video the will be lost, answer.
So
I should have gone for like be
Maybe
strong.
More people cared.
I thought it was too stereotypical and she would be like, everybody says that.
Best person around.
Warren.
That's really it?
Today.
Dang it.
That makes no logical sense.
Warren.
Dang it. I was so close.
I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on.
You basically turned that into a non-issue.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber.
Maybe, but I thought the other answers were stupid.
Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
So
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did.
I see what you're saying, Sarah, but I don't. I didn't agree
so
at the moment.
What do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this?
Wait, is this snowing again? Oh.
The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Max, there was no eclipse scheduled today. I would know.
That's not a game where it makes you think things after the fact. It's tricky. Yeah. And now my heart hurts. Oh, Warren.
I believe you, Warren. I believe anything this week.
What would the... Now that she knew that done, she would have said, hey, behind you, a three-headed monkey. Oh, I don't know. Huh, Hedgie, I don't even know. Then gotten someone to put a robber. I don't even know, man. And also, gosh dang it, wait, promote the mod. I forgot about doing that. I don't even know, man. Oh, thank you, Jamie. Love your face. This was a terrible episode. Apparently Hedgie needs to play Monkey Island. I played that as I played the old one as a kid. But I wasn't good at it. I've never been good at decisions. Every decision game ever I've always been terrible at. Oh, now Victoria's gonna be like, oh, I bullied her, it's all my fault. And she should feel bad. Oh, Nate, gosh dang it, man. I hate Nate. I hate him. He's a dick. Wait. You can save Kate from taking her life. But I didn't. Oh, that's cool. Thank you, Vicky. You seem like a nice person, by the way. Suck it up, Jamie. Now you want me. Sexy. Yay! With great power comes great whee! Love the music. Yeah, the music in this game is insanely good. You'll be in our hearts forever. Oh man. It actually hurts. It hurts a lot. I would suck all. No, wait, forget it. Love your face, JJ. Talk about Kate, the kid freaks me out. Let's go. I don't even know. Get her! Yeah! At least we got Chloe. Like, if you're gonna endure a suicide, at least get a sweet soundtrack following. Yeah. It's like, I guess movies do this kind of thing. It's a movie, at least. So they want the feels. And they did it. They did get all the feels. Is David like... This is weird, because he is recording everything. I can't wait to end episode 3. I love indie movies that get awesome lesser known music. I'm just gonna do bad choices all the time, you know? That's basically what I do, because I panic and I'm like, I don't even know! I'm concerned about Hedgie's reaction for the start of episode... Oh, come on, you guys. I don't even know, man. I don't even know. This episode made me a little bit sad. Well, made me very sad. Dramatic music, episode 5. Come on. All the episodes seems to be like... seems to be super, super duper scary. And I don't know. It's like, I knew when I was gonna start playing this game that it's gonna be... just feels... Feels. And that's... Wait, episode 6? I thought there only were 5 episodes. Don't troll me, bro. But it's like, I knew that I was gonna do this kind of bad choices. So that's just what I do. Episode 6. How am I feeling? So I'm feeling pretty bad. That's what I feel. When the time police turns up. It's the doctor! I love it. The doctor will come in and be like, "Hey, what are you doing? Alongside?" And all that cool stuff. I told this morning this one is intense. There's no good choices. That's basically what I think. That is, there's a lot of choices, but none of them are really, really good. I don't even know. The game progresses in more intense. Yeah, and also that's what I've heard. Because the first one was kind of chill. Didn't do much bad in it. But this one is intense. I don't even know. The doctor fixes everything. So Max becomes an archaeologist. Like a pro. Since you won't see it, I'll see it that emotionally your choices have an impact on Kate. But getting her to live really doesn't change much. Whoa. Except for her life! Shall call everyone sweetie. Oh, yeah, that's what Max does. Try Valiant Heart. It's a nice, happy go-luck game that is cherry. Wait, Valiant Hearts? Is that the one with the dog right in the war? Because I think I had that on PS4. I think I got it, like, because I was a PS4 Pro Gold Plus thing when it was, like, out free, so I can't play that, I think. I don't even know. But it's not a go-happy, cherry game. It's just, I see how you're doing, Vicky. You seem like that kind of person that likes trolling, so I don't really care. But it's another test for now. Oh no, Valiant Hearts! But it's not the one with the dog, right? You walk around like this, you do puzzles and stuff, I don't even know. A person would be alive. That's basically what I mean, Zero. Come on, dude. It's an example of choices game, because you can go through the rest of the game without her. To keep her alive means she doesn't really play into the rest of the game anyway. Basically, that's like story-wise, she probably... Yeah, that's what you say. She wouldn't do any impact in the story. It's more like a nice treat. Like, there she is! Now it's probably gonna be like, oh, I remember that she was there. So, I don't know. But it's true, even Valley. I just don't Valley that you have a tough life. Gangsta! I think dog's name is Walter. Alright, that's probably true. But yeah, this has been... Life is Strange, and it's been terribly sad. I don't even know. I'm probably gonna end this stream here. I was thinking about, I have a little bit extra time. No, actually, I think I need to end. I start earlier today, so maybe I should end it here. I was thinking about playing some random game, but I don't really have inspiration. And also, I'm a little bit sad. I'm a little bit down. So I need to, like, collect my feelings about this. But I'm going to play the third chapter this weekend. If I'm lucky, I might go for 2 streams this weekend, because I don't have that many plans. I only have, like, a few hours on Saturday and Sunday and stuff. I don't even know. I don't even know. I'll do something sherry. I might watch something cool. It's not that sad. It's a little bit sad, Vicky. Hedgie will assure you the ending of the game is sad, but beautiful. Well, that's something. I love that. That's something. So, Zero fucks. Weekend, I probably won't be around. Gosh dang it, Zero. I just love your face. Why won't you be around? Time for a walk and fresh air to clear the head. I might actually do that and listen to this soundtrack or something. It's super dark outside, so I might go outside and cry. And just cry and cry and cry. My cousin's wedding is this weekend. Well, the vlogs will be up, I guess, and it will be cool, so you can watch that. Doctor Who generation. I don't want to, Alonso. Oh no. Oh, super, super, super sad. Super duper duper sad. I'm gonna jump over. Wait, give me a moment. Jump over to this one little end screen here. I think I need to put up the. Oh, I don't have the. Look, this is a cool picture, right? It's a really cool picture. Now I realize that you can't see the overlay. I don't have the overlay in here. So I'm just gonna do like this for a moment. I want the overlay to be visual everywhere, and apparently it doesn't like that for me. So let's jump in here again. Let's put in just a moment. The CRR link, just put yes there. Put this in there, say okay. And zoop. And what the heck? Doesn't it work for? Okay, doesn't matter. Let's go in here. It's really cool. It's a really awesome picture. I gotta have that fixed until next time. But it's really cool. Thank you guys so much for joining in here today. It's been really emotional and very, very, very emotional and a bit saddening. But before we end this here, I want to thank you guys, and I love your freaking faces. I want to show you that little picture once more. I'm going to end with that, actually. Until next time, I'm going to have this overlay so I can actually see the texts down here while I have that up. It's super cool. Let me stream this thing exists. Of course, then. Love your freaking face. I'm going to see if any of my friends are online streaming. So I would love if you want to join me in a little raid. That would be super cool of you guys. I'm going to end this stream here. But we're going to do... Let's see if we can do raid. I want you to write this that beautiful little text on if I can find... anyone, at least. I don't know if anyone is even up at the moment. Lazy Bum Gamer is up. Megaton is up. I need to follow more people. Straub is here. Like, let's go to Straub's channel and see what's up there. Because I just got a follow there. So let's see here. Let's go in here. And love your freaking faces. Let's go to that link and we'll throw in the epic love raid if you want. It would be super fun if you join me. And until next time. I freaking love your faces. And yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Love your face. Bye.